All right, Jay Bergerman in the building.
Gosh, this thing only moves for cars. If only I was bigger. If I put on a few pounds.
Oh, Masters.
Doing line them up, boys. Train. Line them up.
Wow.
Dude, Masters.
A Eric, smooch train.
Doing some midnight welding on that train.
Start up just a second, sir.
Wait your turn.
That's all right. I'll wait, bro. You good?
New sub.
Yeah! Thank you, Glacier.
Yeah, it's this gosh darn ignition on this thing. You know, I just got it checked out the other day. Gosh. Hang on. Just give me a minute. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry about this.
Oh, great. Now a line.
Nah, you good?
Okay.
Dude.
Ah, oh, that did it. Got it. Sorry about that.
All right, see ya.
Heisenberg. With the 1-2-3.
What up, dude? Let's get it, boys. Time to go to work.
So Trigger got cucked on my turn. Yes, I drew the scar.
Sheepdog! Ho!
Officer Mason.
Officer.
Captain, Lieutenant. I don't know. You guys are always changing up your names. How you doing there, Sheepy?
I'm late for work! Get out of the way!
Yo, Sheepdog, thank you so much, man. We got to hang out with him at TwitchCon. It was a lot of fun. He's a really cool dude.
Yeah, dude, TwitchCon was a blast, man.
Thank you so much for the sub, man. Guys, go check out Sheepdog. He does a really awesome RP. Not just cops, but he does peds, too. Not like a pedophile or anything, but, you know.
It's yellow! I'm gonna be late for work!
Clock's ticking, Jay.
Dude, the wave is so good out of the car. How come I never do that? Puts his arm out the car.
Wow.
Out the window.
Right. Wow.
Where'd I... wrong turn.
Now you're definitely late for work.
Oh, great. Oh, no. I breathe.
What up, Trust Boss?
Trust Boss. Trust Boss. Gonna be late.
My cool old media. What up, man?
There we go. New sub.
It's the Yearn Blurred. Youngblood, what up, dude? New sub. Thank you so much.
Youngblood.
Love you, dude.
What's
going
on?
Hit the sugar in the chat.
Youngblood.
Show these Youngbloods what's up. Aw, oh, Sheepdog, that's very sweet of you, man. Thank you, man. Good luck on work. And happy holidays, my friend.
Oh, he's breaking you. That's the goal.
Oh, jeez. I made it. Clock me in, boys.
You're exactly 3 minutes late, Jay. 3 minutes.
Beep, 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 beep. Is that Pickles?
Pickles!
How dare you, Pickles.
Tommy Pickles for dinner.
How dare you?
Dude, Pickles looking good, dude. Thank you so much.
Looks beeping like I'm back.
Time to put out the old advertisement. Get to work, boys.
Back in town.
Jay Bergerman's back in town, back. Run up to CB Radio. Roger, Roger, this is Bergerman.
I need to know if there is a Discord for the towing. I wonder if there is. Like, I think they're all on a walkie-talkie kind of thing with the cops. That'd be great.
I wonder if there is radio calls.
I wonder if that's a real thing.
I think the cops use TeamSpeak.
Jay Bergerman is on, ready to tow.
Shouts to Bob. Please forgive me, but I cannot... For the life of me, remember what the inspiration of Jay is, or where I can find the Janice clip from. Where did
the inspiration is, he's just like Chris Farley. He's our Chris Farley. Janice. The inspiration came from the clip where she actually came from, which is South Park. They have that one substitute teacher.
He's like, you kids keep screwing around. Screwing around.
I don't think I have that clip.
We don't have this scene.
But we kind of dumped the darkness of that. Yeah, it's still there.
It's too crazy.
I don't know if it'll still play. Let's find out.
Ignore that.
Looks like it's gone. Just a guy in a fucking just a guy in a shark outfit.
Jay Bergerman 10.
There's a little firework.
Yeah.
Oh. A sudden Jeff.
A random Jeff appears.
Yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, it's gone. But yeah, we made it not so dark. I mean, he did lose his wife, and he is a divorced man. He is a cuck, but he's just Chris Farley. He's not going to be super dark.
How you doing there, bud?
Jay's perfect for interactions, man. I love him so much. He could force himself into anything.
I hate to interrupt.
Hey, guys, sorry to interrupt, but, yeah, what's going on here?
Jay Bergerman's 1041.
I'm going to shotgun these here. BK, thank you for the prime. Nathoris, thank you. What is that? What's good on with the turkey? A cold can of beer?
Yee-hoo!
What kind of beer, buddy boy? Thank you for that 316.
Hell yeah.
Rickster, thank you for the 3 months.
Thank you, Rickster, man.
Get that rig.
Love you, dude.
Get them toes.
Honey Bee Kiddo with the 4 months. You boys be dumb thick tonight.
We trying, you know.
We know what daddy likes, Honey Bee. We know what daddy likes.
We trying, you
Thank
know
Thank you, dude.
What I'm saying?
Sugar in the chat for Honey Bee. And Shadow Demon 500. New sub. Shout out to the new subs tonight. Killing it tonight, guys.
Shout out to all our new subs.
BK1591, new sub. Thank you guys so much.
I love our new subs.
The fifth astronaut. 6 months in a row.
Mr. Darnell Dono?
Yeah, I'll get that in a second. I got that. So that's more for dang. Justin to read anyways. Hey, I can't do it. It's this one right
snort.
Here.
Yo, check it. I'm like a Godzilla coming out the ocean. I'm kind of crusty. I need a little lotion. Riding your dick with a lot of motion. Wait, shit. Hold up. Start over. I ain't gay.
There we go.
That Darnell Jackson. I'm a big fan of him.
What is hip-hop rhymes?
I have a song. I want to show you guys.
Should do it.
Should we just air it for you
do
guys?
It. Yeah. Get the people lubed up. Do it. Do
give
it.
Give me your mouse and I'll pull it up on your computer. You guys want to hear it? You guys want to hear
good.
Darnell's first track? It's
guys, you're in for a treat.
It's a rough cut of it, but it is his first legitimate stab at a song.
What?
We'll just blast it on Jay's radio.
What are these thumbnails?
These are dub it outs.
Oh, that's why they look insane. I was like, what are we watching? This is a world exclusive.
World exclusive. LA Leakers. Leakers.
DJ Sour Milk. Dropping a fresh one.
This is multitasking at its best.
This
navigating
is
through multiple computers over the network while driving.
You guys want to talk about high level RP? This is as high level as it gets.
Feel free to engage the chat while I'm
engaging
navigating.
Chat. Hello, J Pancake. Missed you too.
Where you going?
Mr. Gaming Teach with the new sub using the Twitch Prime. So easy, a simple child can do it.
Thank you so much.
Mr. Gaming, thank you so much. And teaching me your ways. Sugar in the chat. Justin's very skilled with his hands.
All right, guys, you ready to hear the world premiere of Darnell Jackson's first hit rap song?
This is good.
Sure, I go left instead here.
Chat efficiency maximum.
See,
this is
start
the song.
It off.
It's
we
a good song.
You gotta start it off with a beep here. Perky Turkey 69. Gobble, gobble. It's my day. Happy Thanksgiving, boys, from the perkiest of turkeys. Thank you. Let's see. Is this it?
Darnell Jackson,
here it
y'all
is.
Already know.
Yeah.
Prolapse Records, blow it out your ass, baby, baby.
I love this song.
This is Laura Beats production.
I love beats. My daddy made it.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Getting fat like a motherfucker should.
Yep.
Toilet blowing up. Yeah, what's good? Pizza sauce on my face, I'm a boss. Decorate that shit with toppings looking like Bob Ross. Catch me with that quick shit, mobbing through the drive-thru. Got no money, but my homies always say I got you. Chili fries and hoagies and burgers with a chocolate shake. Bitches twerking while they cooking, that's a shake and bake. I go ham, no turkey, but I like a big pickle. Pause, when I walk, I jiggle. When I talk, I wiggle. Little by little, I'm eating all of my haters for lunch. My crispy bacon got that crunch. Attires me, captain, tricks are for kids. No time for tricks when I'm faced deep in these ribs. Eggplant emoji, cause they want my stick. Fuck that, give me that peach, cause I'm thick, I'm thick. Bitch, I've been eating while I'm sleeping. Gotta kill the craving, mama in the kitchen baking. And you spell it with two C's, cause the doctor said that my fat ass obese. I'm thick. Ladies always ask me how I did it. They just jealous cause they man's always trying to get it. Wait,
whoa,
hold up, pause. I didn't mean it like that. Hold up, pause. Yo, let me run it back, just like that. Pull up to the scene with the cookies and the cream. Go get your own, go help yourself. Grab the whipped cream, it's on the top shelf. Yeah, top of the food chain, I'm getting chest pain. Thickness I maintain, you think I'm insane. Who the hell's knocking at the door? Chinese food delivery, never go to the store. I suck the feeling out the middle of a Twinkie. I just had Chipotle, my ass is stinky. I'm dragging all of this wagon, caution, it's a wide load. Getting hungry again, so it's time to reload. Shove a churro down my throat, no gag reflex. No homo though, bitch, but you know what's next. Give me that emoji and make it a peach. I don't want no eggplant, bitch, look at me, I'm thick. Bitch, I've been eating while I'm sleeping. Gotta kill the craving, mama in the kitchen baking. And you spell it with two C's, cause the doctor said that my fat ass obese. I'm thick. Yeah. See, that's the thing, motherfuckers don't realize. Being thick, that's a lifestyle. You gotta live by the thickness. I'm thick. Bitch, I've been eating while I'm sleeping. Gotta kill the craving, mama in the kitchen baking. And you spell it with two C's, cause the doctor said that my fat ass obese. I'm thick. I'm thick,
yeah.
I'm thick, I'm thick, I'm thick,
ooh,
I'm so
ooh.
Thick,
ooh.
Yeah, I'm thick, Mr. Obese, with a two C's, cause I'm thick, so thick,
It's so catchy, I don't know how it came out so catchy. I was like, hell yes.
How is this not on the radio?
I love that Darnell Jackson.
So relatable.
I'm his number one fan. And it's a song I can relate to.
Yeah, that's Darnell. That's Darnell's.
How'd you guys think of that?
That's Darnell's hit. That's his first hit.
How was that?
Let's see here.
We got my boy Game Scout coming up with 20 primers.
A Djibouti challenge. Have a sugary Thanksgiving, everybody. Oh, I will.
Mission accomplished. Already done.
Oh, I will.
I'm already planned for it.
Post it online. I will. I gotta get it all set up legit.
Catch me on SoundCloud.
Oh my god, dude. What are you doing?
What are you out of your mind?
Are you out of your mind?
Necro, dude.
Necro. Thank you for the love, dude. You like that tune, huh?
Yeah, I'm thick.
Well, god damn it.
Suck the cream out, Twinkie. Yeah, I'm thick.
It's so easy to write for Darnell, man.
Yo.
Enjoy a beer on me. Happy Thanksgiving. It's
cheers, dude. Itsky.
Itsky, thank you, buddy.
Happy holidays, Thanksgivings.
Oh, my goodness.
With the two C's. What do you know about that? Necro, $100.
That's
dude.
A lot of goddamn love, boy.
Holy shit. Thank you so much.
Oh my gosh. Barbaric. Red Dead 2 comes out on the RP servers. I thought that would be fun. But can you imagine being like the town drunk? Yeah, shout out to the old school Gunsmoke. Dude,
yeah,
Barbaric,
man.
Thanks, man.
Barbaric 1738. Thank you, man. Thank you.
Necro, dude. That's a lot of goddamn love for that tune, man.
Made a Gert with the $5. Just prime sub all over Gert Russell. Woo! We got cross Gertin going on, boys.
And Such is sore. Thank you for the 18.
Thank you, Such.
Darnell know how to stay thick. But they ain't gay or nothing like that. No.
Hell no.
Nah, that's just.
No.
That's just how I am. I mean, not gay, but you know.
I just like meat.
All right, boys. Let's find some fucking. I mean, some gosh darn toes.
Lord Beefcake Castle, 5 months. Love the RP. Fucking love the derpy LA Noir gameplay. Can't wait to see the finale.
I know. We gotta finish it. I thought we were close, but someone said we're like halfway.
We're a little bit... We're farther than we anticipated.
Oh my gosh.
But it gets good. I've seen parts of it, and it gets good.
Thanks for...
Sugar in the chat. Get some danks in the dank storm. Dank.
Thank you, dank storm.
Love you, dank storm. You're sweet.
Thank you, dear. Appreciate you.
We're gonna get some tows here. We got some people parking in the red. Go check in with the local police department. I'll see if
thank you, Suture Store. Love you.
Can work with the boys in blue.
Reptile Lover 1738. That song was fire as fuck,
dude. Reptile
coming from the metalhead. Amazing job. Thank you, Reptile Lover.
I'm surprised how catchy I was able to write a fat guy song.
It was. It's really fucking good. It's a good song. D-Tron 316.
What?
That was a little bit coffee it there. Happy Turkey Day, Ellen J. D-Tron, thank you.
Oh,
and then Necro
God.
Coming back at him.
What are you doing?
What are you out of your mind?
He's out of his mind.
What are you out of your mind?
Here's another for another brother, you thick bitches. Dude.
Wow. Get some Djibouti cools in the chat for Necro. Necro, $200.
Dude, that's a lot of love for Darnell. I want to try to get Darnell next time we RP. I got to do the Darnell and get it going, man.
We have some interesting stuff for Darnell. That's just a small sampling of what we have in mind for Darnell.
Darnell's fun, man. I think he has a lot of potential.
Whoa, shit. I like to think.
Hello.
Hi.
There's no one in there.
Befriend her.
Oh. Ah. Hey, just my luck. You know, I'm always trying to go see these guys. They're never around. Must be busy out there, huh?
Yeah, it seems like there's never anyone at the desk.
You're a little loud there.
Oh, jeez. Your voice is really loud there. But, I don't think I've had the pleasure of seeing you around there, miss. What's your name there, sweetheart?
Oh, my name's Phoebe. Is my voice any better now?
A little bit. A little bit more will help.
It's really hurt my freaking ears the way you're screaming like that. Where's this on?
No, I'm sorry about that.
Much better. Oh, no. That is perfect.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, I got a sinus infection and my hearing's kind of messed up.
Kinda
so it's
pale.
Hard to tell how loud I'm being.
Yeah, I was going to say you look ill.
Oh, my skin? Yeah, I get that a lot. I have chronic anemia, so I look kind of like a vampire.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Low iron, you know.
Yeah, right. I have IBS.
I'm used to it.
Kind of the same thing.
Sort of similar.
Yeah. Oh, that sounds painful.
Yeah, both very similar. So I understand where you're coming from.
Yeah, I imagine so.
Yeah, but my skin color stays a nice bronze based on my diet.
Yeah, looks pretty good.
And a lot of people think you get a lot of color from the sun, but you actually get it from food. Chili, burgers.
Oh, really?
Yeah, if you get grass-fed beef, that's what really plumps you up, makes you nice and red, jolly. I mean, Santa Claus, he was up in the North Pole.
Delicious.
Ain't no sun up there. It's good food. Keeps you nice and jolly looking.
You got a point, yeah. They have nights up there that last for like a couple months, right?
Oh, yeah, but you gotta stay holly and jolly. You know, with all these gosh darn holidays coming up, I can't tell you how excited I am for that Thanksgiving meal. I'm
in. Oh, yeah, that'll be nice. Huh?
Thank you, man. I'll get the donuts
turkey
in a second.
Oh, I love turkey. Question, dark meat or white meat?
Assuming white meat.
I mean, both.
That's the right answer.
White meat with gravy, dark meat with barbecue sauce.
On Thanksgiving?
Barbecue sauce?
Yeah, dark meat is much better for barbecue, in my opinion.
Barbecue sauce on Thanksgiving?
Well, I mean, not necessarily Thanksgiving, but just in general. Turkey is great with barbecue sauce, actually.
I don't know what Native Americans would think if you brought a bottle of barbecue sauce to the table. I think that's an insult to their culture.
What kind of bullshit is this?
I mean, to be fair, I think they have a different view on Thanksgiving than some people have.
What would that be?
Uh-oh, here we go, boys.
Oh, I mean, I don't think they see it as a good day.
Why not? The food's great.
It was like, mashed potatoes.
Great, but, you know, they lost their land to people colonizing.
They might have lost their land, but they had one hell of a meal.
Worth it.
Yeah, I guess so.
I'll take that trade any day. Sorry, I got one heck of a bad memory. What did you say your name was again there, sweetheart?
My name's Phoebe. Nice to meet you.
Phoebe. Yeah, that's right, Phoebe. You know what, Phoebe? I'm going to go ahead and give you my card. I'm a tow man. Name's Jay. Jay Bergerman.
Oh, nice to meet you, Jay.
Yeah, tell you what. You ever need a tow, make sure you go ahead and just give me a jingle personally. You know, no need to be running up the CB radio trying to use the app. You know, you never know what kind of bozo is going to show up with a faulty fixer-upper. You know, I can Mickey Mouse just about any kind of car problem, car trouble you got. Is this your car over here? Matter of fact,
yeah, that's my car.
Oh yeah, that's a beaut right there. How's she running?
Well, actually, it's my father's car. Yeah, she's running good.
Oh yeah, yeah, one of them Albanese, huh? Yeah, you know, I never really see them in this color.
Albany. Yeah, it's kind of I guess he says it's more of a classic color, but I call it Dad Brown.
Oh yeah, it is a nice
it's kinda gold
spicy
too.
Brown Dijon. But you notice the tire pressure is a little bit low, huh? What's going on there?
Oh, I hadn't noticed that.
Yeah, you look down here, you see you're kind of bottoming out here on the bottom. Boring. Not a lot of air there.
Oh no.
Yeah, you might want to get that checked out there. That could be a big problem.
Okay, do you think I just need to put air in it, or...?
Oh, yeah, just quick stop over there by the closest gas station. You should be fine. Just don't go speeding over no speed bumps, huh? Might be pop that sucker right off.
Yeah, I'll be careful. Thanks so much.
Yeah, you know, you want to pop the hood here, I'll give you a free look-see.
Sure.
Well, you know, you never know what kind of car trouble could come any second now, and people driving around crazy. You know. Yeah, go ahead, pop the hood. Let me see if I can.
I like how he ditched the female voice halfway through the conversation.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's been quite a while since I still looked in the hood of one of these bad boys. Oh, yeah. Oh, the engine's a little dirty. It's a little dirty.
The maggot, 19 months. Happy Turkey Day, boy.
Yeah, you just want to take like a wet rag and kind of wipe it off. It'll probably be all right.
Get some sugar in the chat for the maggot. Okay. Thank you, man. Love you, dude.
Yeah, you
Is
know,
it safe to spray it with, at the car wash?
Yeah, I'd probably use one of those. You'd be all right. I got the gasket looking good. How was the last time you got your oil checked, huh?
Checker dipstick.
Oh, it's my dad's car. I think he gets it changed every 3 months or something like that.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and check down here for you.
Oh, thank
Gotta
you.
Oh, yeah.
There's a dead cat.
It's really dirty down here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you might want to just run it through a car wash. Probably all you need.
Okay, yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah, you gotta...
I'm sure he'll be happy if I bring it back all cleaned up anyway.
Something dripping in my mouth.
Oh my.
Ah. Ah, might have been a little antifreeze. I'm just going to go ahead and tighten this up for you. Yeah, you don't want that dripping, especially in your mouth.
What product?
Yeah,
Professor X, what a man.
I've had worse. But yeah, it's a great looking ride. You know, just get that tire pressure checked out. Go ahead and get that engine a little wiped down. Maybe tighten up some of them nuts and bolts in there. You know, it shouldn't cost you too much. But other than that, it's a great looking ride.
Letus Brutalis, 6 months.
No longer the conspiracy.
I tell you what, Phoebe, go ahead and give me a call next time you need a little help, huh?
That's
say come again.
Fucking commands. Keyboards, man.
Yeah, it's one hell of a ride, and that spicy Dijon brown, you're gonna get a lot of mileage out of that. And the best part is you don't have to you didn't have to do that.
That's
Phoebe.
That's for you. Thank you for giving the checkup. Oh, I know, but I appreciate it.
Well, that's very kind of you, sweetheart.
I like to pay people when they do work for you, even if they don't ask for it. I do all kinds of different temp jobs, you know, and people just don't appreciate a good, hardworking person enough.
That's true. You know, lately I've been seeing a lot of hoodlums running around. You see those guys running around on them guns wearing yellow?
Oh, no, I hadn't seen them, but some lady with big red hair and, like, hot pink sweatpants set me on fire with a flare gun the other night.
Oh my goodness. That's...
Yeah, that's dangerous around here.
Oh, yeah, you gotta be real careful. You know, being a tall man, I come into contact with a lot of strange characters. So I always try to keep my wits about me, and, luckily, police officers have allowed me to carry standard issue pistol, so, you know, my plan is to not use it. That's the point of it's the point of having a gun. You don't gotta use it.
I don't want to use it.
But anyways, I don't mean to hold you up too much here, Phoebe. I gotta do my rounds here, see if anyone around here needs a tow, but make sure you give me a call if you ever need a lift, huh?
Oh, hey, I do a lot of temp work, like I said, so if you ever, like, need someone to, like, watch your office or take calls and messages, just let me know, and I can help you out.
Huh. Never really thought of having an assistant. But, you know, I'll put that in the crock pot, let it slow cook, huh?
Yeah, like I said, I do a lot of work, so I'm always, any opportunity I get to get my name out there, you never know what kind of help people might need.
Oh, yeah, you know, I run into people all day, so I'll keep an ear open for you. I'll pass your name along.
Okay, thank you.
All right, go ahead and send me a text or something.
Thank you for the help.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, of course.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'll see you around there, Phoebe.
See ya.
Who was that?
Shaboy J.
Shaboy J.
What a nice lady.
There's always... It's always nice seeing a guy being his girls.
Vampire assistant?
Yeah, vampire assistant boys.
Why is she so white? It's strange. Is that a dude? I think so.
Pretty
I think
sure.
It's safe to say. Let's get some toes, huh, boys?
Let me catch up, too. Damn. Boy's hitting his hard with that support. Young blood with that thick 350. Thank you,
what
young
up, thick?
Blood.
What up, thickness?
Refugee,
how you doing, thickness, young blur?
Is Darnell going to perform live at the Vinewood Bowl? When are you going to upload the video? When you upload the video, you should totally make a video to go along with it. Like a music video.
Yeah, I want to. I got to look into how they do the capturing. I got to spooty how he made the Burgerman intro.
Yeah.
I'd love to make a music video with Darnell.
Darnell with them thick boys. Hold up. Wait. Ain't no bitch. Spacey. What up, dude? Gifted to love a bunny. Continuing the year-long sub.
A whole year?
Sub.
How the hell?
Love
what's
giveaways.
Going on? What's going on with all that time flying by?
Spacey, that was very sweet of you. And love a bunny, welcome back.
The Antichrist. Happy Thanksgiving, goofy dudes. That track was straight fire. Prolapse records. Blow out your ass. No gag reflex, no homo.
No gag reflex.
Antichrist, thank you, man. Fappy Biscuits. Not Pappy Biscuits, but Fappy Biscuits. 26 months.
26 row. Months.
Thank you, man.
Yo.
Vic.
Thanks, Vic. That track was
beeping.
Lit. Another Darnell's feature LP. Have a good Thanksgiving, boys. Thanks, buddy.
Guys.
Back at you, man.
That song was straight fire. It was so good. You did a really good job on that track, Joe. Oh,
drop
so
a Djibouti booty in the chat if you ain't got no gag reflex.
Shade of Grey got no gag reflex. I see that. Masters, 1738.
Wow.
He hears a train starting, and then Picante Luke with the beeps.
Dude, thanks, Masters. Dude.
Love from the spicy my thick boy. Boys. Happy Thanksgiving. Love
Picante,
ya.
So spicy. Glacier. Glacier, I think we're a 333.
Across the pond, getting you through the shift, huh? Pleals! Pleals! Thanks, Storm. I like to think that Thanksgiving gives Jay PTSD from Janice. Holiday cooking.
Interesting.
We did tone down the Janice. It would make him... It's just making it sad. We're just making him sad if he thinks about her. Not rage, murder,
homicidal
anger.
Murder.
No dark. Not too dark.
No cannibalism.
But definitely sad. He's Chris Farley. Walking around. Living life.
Less is more. Glacier. Shouts the boys down under. Kazword.
Down under.
6 months in a row.
Happy almost Thanksgiving. You guys ready for some turducken? I know I'm not.
Pre-turkey.
Never had turducken. Always wanted to.
Like a bird shoved in a bird shoved in a bird.
Yep. Birdception. Vic Meister resubbing us.
What up, Vic?
Dude! Sugar in the check for Vic Meister.
How you doing there, bud?
Loving you, dude.
Two
Happy
of mine,
Thanksgiving.
Huh?
Thank you, dude.
Letus Brutalis, 1337. Here's a lead donation for you girlies. Happy Thanksgiving Eve. Hope y'all get stuffed with joy and stuff.
Thanks, Eve.
Thank you, Leet.
A tow truck has been requested.
Hopefully it's nearby. Hopefully it's nearby. Pass it. Tow job.
Got him. Let's go.
We're doing this, boys. Jucifer. New sub. Jucifer, thank you so much, man. Welcome to the fam. Sugar in the chat. Love you, man. Happy Thanksgiving. Hope you're enjoying the RP, my friend. This song kicks ass.
Gotta go!
Woman's just staring at a wall, by the way.
Get out! Move it or lose it! Gotta tow!
Your jam, chat?
Ozzy's jamming out. '80s action OT.
Gonna be late!
Fast-paced action. Do you like high-speed chases? Do you like towing? Wolfgang Jeff.
Thank you for the 5 months, dude.
Welcome back. I'm drinking coffee. So I'm lit, man.
Woo! Caffeine and bitches. Caffeine and tits.
Big sub.
Big sub, Spoony.
Spooners.
What up, Spoot?
Welcome back, dude. Spoony did a great job of producing and editing a very fine intro. Spooty, I love you, man. You do good stuff.
Love Spoot. I gotta ask him about helping me how to do a Darnell music video.
Ooh.
I'm thick.
Shouts to Caffeine Titties.
Wow!
Thanksgiving's your last fat day? What about Christmas?
Blue Lagoon, thank you.
Blue!
22.
I love you, Blue.
22 whole months.
Blue, how you doing? How you feeling? How's your health? Love you, Blue Lagoon. Welcome back. Hope your Thanksgiving's gonna be lit af.
Someone around here call for a tow?
Yeah, I did.
Alright, I'll bring her around. Sit tight.
Oh, no.
Keep doing it.
Nice car. Why are you towing it?
This one.
Keep doing
it.
Oh, sorry, Sherry.
Let me just. Oh, put it on there.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, wrong car, dude.
All right, just gonna go ahead and get the rope. Oh, wait. Wrong car.
Yeah. My other cars are here, man. The black one.
Oh, wrong car. Sorry. Would have been a shame to start tying this bad boy up.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, Jesus, please no.
Sorry about that, but which car are we talking about here?
This one right here, this one, the black one that's smoking.
What's wrong with it?
What's wrong with her?
I think, green or weak or
how
something.
How to get two cars over here?
I have to take it back to the shop and check it out.
How to get two cars
here? Oh, yeah, looks like you got a little smoke coming out here. All the windows got busted, huh? Must have been one heck of a wreck.
Yeah. We had another tow guy come and, like, toss it around because, like, he had to take another call or something.
Oh.
See, that's why you gotta call me directly. You know, they got these jokesters out here, and you don't know who's gonna show up when you use the app, you know? You can't be too sure.
Exactly, man. It's like Tinder, man. You swipe right, think you're gonna get a 10, and you show up to the date, and it's like a 4 at best.
You don't know what that is.
What's that?
Oh, you never heard of Tinder? Oh, man.
What is that?
It's like a dating app, you know? Like, okay. You find out, you know, people in your area, and like you swipe right if you want to hook up with them, or left if you don't.
Huh. That's
so
great.
So if you like swipe right on like a 10, you know, you go to make plans, you show up with a date, and like they're actually a 4. You know, it's like, wow.
Yeah, people these days are up to some crazy stuff with these phones, I tell ya. Oh, hello there, champ. How you doing there, bud?
Hey, did someone call a tow?
Yeah, man, I need this card, man.
Wait.
I got it.
I'll load her up. Negative.
Sir, we already pre-established that I'll be towing this vehicle. Is that correct?
I mean, I think at this rate, I think whoever gets the straps on the thing first.
Well, I got the information down. Don't worry. I'll be backing her up. Hey, buddy, no worries here. I already got the information down. I got here first. I'm going to have to go ahead and get this on
the worries.
Ropes.
I actually towed for him before, and he asked me to tow later on. So I got this one. Thank you, dude.
What the fuck?
The fuck? What is happening right now?
All right, then.
I mean, how desperate are you, man?
What? He wants to talk to you.
Hey, it was Bergman, right? How desperate are you for a tow, man?
Desperate's not the right word. I've been towing all day, just doing my job. I got here first, was talking to the young man, getting the information down, wrote it down my notepad, was about to get it strapped up.
I mean, I can't see on the tow radio, and I also didn't see you advertise that you had a tow on the way, you know?
Yep, I did. About 15 minutes ago.
And obviously my toe's here.
And this would be my rig. So, yeah.
No, didn't see any advertisement from you saying that you're on the way.
Oh, okay. I'll repost my ad then.
I saw your ad. I didn't see, you know, usually when someone requests a tow, you put it, you know, an announcement out saying you're going to head up and tow.
That's not how I do business.
Sorry, but guess that's just not how I do business.
All right. Hey, wait, Mr. Bergman.
What's that,
bud? Why don't you take this one? I'll give you this one, all right?
Sure thing, bud. You know what? I'm just out here doing my job. I don't mean no hostility or nothing. I just, you know, towman's, you know, I rolled up first. I was talking to the young man, writing down the information, getting the plate number, getting everything down, and
you didn't see him post anything.
Just gotta be careful because there's some tow places around that are, you know, quite aggressive with how they do business.
Oh yeah, but, I've been around the block for a few times now. There's some guys out here that'll kill you. You take their tow. You know, I'm an honest man. I've been towing my whole life. My father, his father before him. I follow the tow man's oath. I take this very seriously. You know, towing takes a lot of integrity.
Actually, I think I heard you read out the pledge one day, right?
Oh,
let's hear it.
James.
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, I didn't know you were a tow man.
Just said something.
Yeah, man, been doing it for a while.
And you just had me stand there reading the oath. Why, you should have joined me.
I bet you know it.
Well, I don't really know it off by heart, you know, so that's why I thought you could.
Quit pulling our leg. Come on, let's hear the oath.
I'll start you off.
Go on, don't be shy.
No, really, I don't actually know it off by heart.
Don't worry, I'll start you off. I will tow those who park illegally. Go on, Gary. All right.
I will.
What, you want me to repeat after you, or?
I'm just starting you off. I mean, we're all tow men here, right? Just reciting the oath.
I'm not a towman.
I mean, he used to be a towman, but he got fired.
Oh, jeez.
So both of you should know it.
So both of you guys had me standing there just singing the oath, top of my lungs. Now, you guys are some funny guys, I tell you what. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and rope this bad boy up. No hard feelings here. I didn't mean to interrupt. And I guess I got to figure out what's going on with the tow app or something, huh? You guys are on some sort of radio?
Yeah, you want me to, I'll hook you up. I'll send it through to your other phone, right?
All right, yeah, I greatly appreciate that. Yeah, I had no idea, you know, you started towing around here. No one told me a darn thing.
Really?
Yeah, no, you're right. I'll get you.
All right. I'm going to go ahead and get this roped up. Great seeing you guys again. I had no idea. You know, I meet so many faces and names. Sometimes it gets a little messy.
Yeah,
you
got it. You got to check for me, right?
Yeah. I'll make sure I tow it perfect for you there, bud.
I appreciate it.
You stay safe, Mr. Bergman.
You too.
James, did you do me a favor?
What?
I can't seem to start my car. And I take
this guy's having a lot of trouble.
Pass me the keys.
I like how we just exposed him over something that's our lore.
No, it's like starting.
He's like, I just,
The Oath! Alright.
Why?
You know. How could you forget the Oath?
Alright, give it a go.
It's like something in the... Was that in the rule book I just didn't read?
That's
amazing.
Fine.
You good?
Big patty special sauce, yeah, you lettuce, got cheese, pickles, onions,
amen.
So ask where he wants to take this thing.
All right, Bergman, city impound?
Yeah, where you want me to take it there, bud? You want the impound?
Any chance I get you to drop it off at the custom shop?
The police Dreams?
But over by the police station?
Yeah.
Oh, you got it, bud. I'll head right over there.
Why don't you lead the way?
You want to lead the way? I don't want to hold you out there.
Yeah.
All right. Good seeing you again, Gerald.
Gerald. This has combined every name. Gerald.
It's like we got to tell boys.
Oh, I wanted to stick around. I wanted to pop that bad boy off. Damn it.
But if I do that to his car, it'll flip it and fuck it up, you know? Like, if I just do that to someone's car.
And?
Well, the repairs are $10,000. I feel bad.
Oh, well. That's why you have insurance, right?
I don't think you're allowed to do that, like, to troll for
damn it
money and all that.
I gotcha. Rules are rules.
I don't want to abuse my right. I mean, I did pledge my life to the tow. And everything that comes with it.
Yeah, my favorite's messing up people's names, too. I hear people's names. I'm like, all right, how can I fuck this name up even more than
Gerald?
This?
Is that even a name, Gerald?
Based Ventura, new sub. Dude, thank you so much, man.
What up,
get
dude?
Get some sugar in the chat for Based Ventura.
Ventura.
Happy Thanksgiving, bruh. Norman Freely. Been lurking for a Gerton for too long. About time I pay the piper. For all them years of entertainment. Happy Thanksgiving, dudes. Happy Thanksgiving to you, sir. And thank you so much, Norman.
Norman?
Big Lebronski gave us a Dalahala. Have you boys been seeing what's good on H3H3 and the Patrice Wilson?
Yeah. They had a countdown. When's the countdown supposed to go off?
Oh, that was that thing.
Was it December 1st? It's supposed to go off? There's some creepy timer on a thing that they were watching.
Was it live?
It was spooky. It was live.
He was just like walking
showed
through
a
like
shower curtain, and then he was walking through stuff. It was really weird. I was getting spooked when I was watching that.
That's a great viral kind of live stream.
It's a great way to troll him.
Yeah. Vic with the 1-2-3 beep. The track was lit. Thank you, man. Happy Thanksgiving to you too, sir.
December 1st, yeah.
Gang Spooters, Blue Lagoon, Reptile Lover with the 3D. Maybe Jay and Janice got divorced because Jay was called to tow her car? I still like the cheating angle. There's
I think it came down to the moment where it was just like this argument and they're just going at it.
That's it, Jay. It's either me or the toes. All you do is tow. Janice, I have to do my job. The oath. The oath. I've pledged my life.
Fooey to your oath.
Fooey. This
is a weird voice.
Sir. It's either me or the toe, Jay. You've got to make up your mind.
You made an oath to me, Jay.
Which oath is stronger?
Well, my father.
His father and your father and his father. You'll say this every time. Boy. Oh, Quadrillion was here. 3 months. Sky 2. That's it, Jay. I'm leaving.
Janice, no.
I've had it up to here. If I have to see another target toad, I'll perish.
Janice, wait.
No.
No.
I loved you, Jay. I loved you.
I loved you with all my heart. I did. But you'd rather tow.
It's my job. I made soap.
And your chili's not that great.
You know how to stab me in my heart.
Bye forever. I'm going to live with Enrique in Mexico.
What?
Who?
Bye.
Enrique?
My heart.
Huh? Oh. Oh, yeah, got a toe.
We just had a little flashback.
That's there it is. That's it.
That's right how there. It went down,
that's,
boys.
That's the new backstory.
I kind of like Janice. She's got kind of a lispy New York.
What is that?
Jay.
It's like Harlequin.
Fooey to you, Mr. Jay. Mr. Jay Burger. Yeah, Mr. Jay Burgerman.
That was awesome. Janice towed my heart away.
Jucifer, what up, man? Justin, you ever notice how I used to say shit a lot in your old dubs? Time to up mirrors and shit. And you can see yourself putting other shit up. That was a weird sentence.
Other shit. Yeah, I did say shit a lot. It's a good word for when you have nothing to say.
I think the dubs got more refined and they got wrote more and less just verbal diarrhea.
Thank you, Junior Jank. Hope you boys have a happy Thanksgiving. Just want to say thankful for you boys and all you in chat. Teehee!
Can we get some teehees in the chat?
Teehee!
Thank
Junior
you.
Junior Jank, happy holidays, man.
Hoping you have a good one there, buddy. You got your new pup, too.
Got a new Pucherino. A cute one.
Thanksgiving with the pups.
Aw,
huh?
Junior, just got a cute little family.
Sub!
And now you got a cute little resub. Thank you, man.
Cute little resub there, 22 months, boy.
Thank you, man. Bill Burry with the 100 bitties. Got to toe that toe. Thank you, Bill.
Got to toe them toes.
Shouts to Bill.
That's how the toe goes.
Bobby gave us a dollar. It's not much, but happy Thanksgiving, goofs and chat. Buy a can of beer with it with a dollar. Some cheap beer, bro. Thank you, man. Shouts to Bobby.
Where the heck did this guy want me to take
over
this
there.
Thing?
Yeah.
He's nowhere to be found.
Well, we're going to dump it. He paid you. I got you, Porcelain. I'm working backwards.
Hey there, boys. You seen a Gerald around here?
Did you get his number?
Hey, Jared?
There's no way, unless he got bored.
I'll go ahead and dump it off here. He'll have to come by and pick it up and dump it off in the yellow zone.
On the train tracks.
A strange place. He wants me to drop it off here. Hey. The customer is always right.
Monka.
That'll work.
Good enough.
I think there's a command for toes to flip cars. I don't know. I might have to check my Discord. I think they're going to tell me how to get in on that, too. Let me check my Discord real quick, dear folks.
Looks good.
I'll catch up. Saving A with the 4 months. Welcome back. Using that Twitch Prime so easy. A simple child can use it. Thank you, man. Welcome
thank
back.
You. What is this?
Is this TeamSpeak?
I don't know what that is.
It must be TeamSpeak. Let me try a TeamSpeak.
We're looking at weird stuff, boys. Quadrillion TV. 3 months in a row. Thank you, man. Looking good. 3 months strong. Love you, man. Looking good. Porcelain with the $5. Love you, Pop. So sad I won't be able to see you tomorrow. But hopefully you guys have a happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving, Porcelain. Love you.
I think we just joined it. Let's try it.
Oh, boy.
Roger, roger. 10-4. This is Jay 10, Burke.
10-41.
10-41. You're loud and clear, Bergman.
All right there, buddy. Sorry, it's new on the CB radio here.
Now, you're good. You're loud and clear. You sound crystal clear.
All right there, bud. It was Gerald.
James?
James. Sorry about that, bud. Roger that.
Cool, we got on.
We're in the towing channel. Loch Ness Munchie's been beeping on us.
Dude, Loch Ness, thanks for the beeps, dude.
Can of beans.
Thanks, Bobby.
Say there, Jerry, was there a way to, is there a command for tow folks to flip cars upright?
It's James, and negative, you just have to chuck it back up and then take it off again and it should go normal.
Alright, sounds fair enough. Sorry about that, Gerald.
Oh, low on fuel.
We're across the street.
Yeah, yeah, no worries, it's James, though.
Gotcha, James, 10-4.
Dude, I like the radio. Isn't there a way to make it go after everything?
I don't know. That's some real RP
shit. I'll ask him. Dude, it's so legit. So just do it. Do it again, huh?
That's not as fun.
Fair enough.
BRB screen. Thank you, guys.
That's why there's two of us. I would have RP'd for the next 3 hours with that up. Pops' job is watch the chat, watch the stream. Make sure it's smooth.
Is there a way to make this radio sound more like a radio? You know, when you're done talking, make it go over.
Yeah, I got you. It's going to take a bit of getting set up, though.
Oh, okay. I'll probably do it when I'm off the clock.
Yeah, no worries. Once you've clocked off for the day, message me. I'll let you know.
All right, there. Thanks, Jerry. What a nice guy. Finally, I'm back on the radio.
At some point, you just stop correcting people, and you just say, it's not worth it. He's stuck in his ways. And that's when you become Jerry, or Terry, or Barry.
Dude, we got on the little radio. Oh, I want to figure that out, because it's such a cool thing. I love when when you hear the police officer's RP, yeah. And they talk, and it goes...
Okay, Bergman, 10-41. And the cops actually use radio calls. So if you, I don't know if, is Tim Mac using, I'm pretty sure he's using fucking 1041s and.
Yeah, I gotta learn radio chat now. Niner, Baker, Baker, one niner.
Candy, candy.
Isn't that just, that...
Well, that's trucker talk.
Foxtrot, Uniform Charlie, Kilo talk.
So dang.
That fuck talk.
That cuck talk.
Bass Ventura, me and my homie get abs laughing so hard to you guys. Roger 10-4, find that toe there, bud.
Can we get some danks in the chat for Bass Ventura and the homies?
I'm glad, man.
Putting them sides to work.
Whiskey Dango Fox Trot coming in, Claire.
Five has a link to the 10 codes. Ooh.
What's that?
5-0 has a link for the codes.
Oh,
this is a jackbox.
It's like we got a real shit show
jackbox
over here.
Jackbox jackpot. We got a possible fatality. Look at all these trucks.
Oh my god, this.
Oh jeez.
Oh lordy, lordy, lordy.
Hey, Bergman.
Yeah, like that, Bergman coming in clear.
Yeah, I got Joey up here. He's asking where his car is.
Oh, he asked me to drop it off over there at the Los Santos Customs on the east side of the police station. I believe that's where he told me.
Oh, yeah, I got you. I'll let him know. Thank you.
All right, over and out. Burger over and out.
Thanks, Jerry.
Alright, see what we got here, folks.
Now there's multiple layers of RP.
Look at all this mess.
Hey there, officer. I don't mean to interrupt, but is there any of these need to be towed away here?
Clean up this mess.
Did you get a request for tow?
Oh, I just like to check in with the boys in blue every now and then. Sometimes, you know, it gets a big crazy mess out here.
Yeah. Well, we're right in the middle of an investigation, so if you want to hang maybe down one of the alleys, we'll call you if we need it.
All right, officer. I'll be around there, bud.
All right, thanks.
Oh, my.
I don't mean to interrupt.
Yeah, I'm pretty bruised up, man. I can get you some ice packs on that and help you up.
I like how he thinks he's like, kind of like a cop. He can just walk on scene. And because he's such a nice guy, the cops are like, get the fuck out of here. Like,
I just see like a wave.
I'll be over here if you need me. Hey, boss. Fire Chief Jason Diggs. What happened?
Letting them know I'm around.
I'm putting out the vibe.
Oh, it's you. I didn't recognize you without your hat. Mr. Beverly, was it?
Officer, you need a tow, let me know. I'm around.
I'm a medic.
Okay, Mr. Malcolm. Sorry about that.
Ask this guy what's up.
All right, Mr. Malcolm.
How you doing there, young man? How the tow business going?
Oh, it's going great there. Yeah, I just saw a big old mess over here. Figured I'd see if they need a tow, but apparently they're got their hands full right now.
I walked over here because I saw the police. I've been looking for them for a couple days. Somebody done attempted murdering me while I was working at my barbershop.
Oh my goodness, did you make a report?
This is the first time I see the police. I don't know, they stabbed me up right there in the barbershop. I got a goddamn camera in the building.
Oh yeah.
I got a videotape for these folks right.
Oh yeah, they're real busy today.
These young rapscallions on these streets.
Oh yeah, I tell ya, the other day I saw a bunch of hoodlums running around wearing yellow.
Oh, these folks weren't wearing no yellow. We was up there at the barbershop at Haircuts, you know, the place over there on Carson's Avenue.
Oh, was it gang related?
I guess it was gang related. I know the boy's mama. I told him I'm gonna tell his mama she's gonna spank that ass, but he ain't listening. He decided he gonna stab my ass and take my money in.
Oh my goodness.
Taking a working man's money.
Yeah, that's always a lot scarier than the police.
I need Duke. To report this accident mess here, and then I'm gonna start me a neighborhood watch.
All right, well, yeah, you got a lot to watch out for. I tell you that much. You're gonna keep you real busy there.
Yeah, I need me some good men being my neighborhood watch program.
Yeah, you could find some good men all around here. There's a lot. There's this naked guy always selling tacos, and there's the hoodlums. Well, you want to watch out for them. But, usually they all just kind of stand around over here by his garage.
Yeah, I tried to hire me a security man, but I guess he had too much of a vagina to come out there and be a security man out in the streets.
Oh, yeah, you got to be careful. You got to be real careful with that. I tell you what, but I'll give you my card. You ever need a tow, make sure you go ahead and message me directly, huh?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Let me get that number down here.
There you go there, bud. Sorry, name's Jay. What'd you say your name was there, bud?
He's putting his phone.
Sorry about that, I ain't so good at multitasking. Name is Otis Tay Pups.
Well, all right there, Odie. I'll be around. I'll be looking for Toes, doing my rounds. You know, I'm on the clock. So I got to stay busy. Well, good luck to your barbershop.
Yeah, if you around there, I appreciate that. If you around there, you know, I can come on there, give you a little lineup, a little hot towel.
Oh, yeah. I always get a number three. Shape. I get number three all the way around. When I let grow.
Oh, yeah, we can do that. Ain't no problems there.
Right, I like to keep it simple. How much you charging for a haircut?
Cherry girl juice from back in the day. It depends on what kind of services you're looking for. I mean, we could regular old cuts $25. You know, you want a couple beverages, you want a hot towel. We go all the way up to $75.
Beverages? What kind of beverages?
Beverages?
Yeah, you know, we mostly be working our tips up there, but yeah, we do some shoe shining. All kind of good things going on up there, but I can't be in business with these rapscallions running around these streets with their guns.
Oh, yeah, you got to be careful, I tell you. You don't watch your back, it'll get you next. Be safe out there, Odie. I'll make sure I drive up next time I need to see the old clippers.
No problem. Look forward to it. If you interested in joining the Neighborhood Watch Program, take our streets back.
All right, there, Odie.
You give me a shout.
Sounds good.
Thank you, Astra.
That's Duke Shoot.
That's Duke Shoot.
That's Dukey boy.
That's Willie B. Fappin.
Willie B. Blowin'.
I know this kid, Willie B. Blowin'. Let me tell you, that kid needed discipline.
I feel like you can get a tow out of this whole spot.
Yeah?
I feel like you can get that bike.
Should I try?
Or just hover, you know. Be that awkward guy at the party who's there, but no one really invited him. But you can't really kick him out because he'll tow your car.
Yeah.
See what the cops guys see about
this. Whisper.
I know. I want to talk to Andrews.
Butt in.
Hey there, officer. Sorry, I don't mean to interrupt. You see all these motorbikes around here, and you mean pick up this mess for you?
I know they're going to take care of their own bikes, boss.
Okay, you got it. Well, make sure you let me know if you need to. I'm around.
You look real familiar.
Hey,
what's that guy's
duty.
Name? What's that guy's name? What's your name?
What's your name, sir? It's not worth it. Don't worry about
say it.
It's Jay.
Well, I look like my good friend Juan.
Who?
That's all?
No, that's not Juan.
Nope.
I don't care. I
don't know the
look
guy.
Like him. Got you.
Sorry
you,
about
you
that.
You don't want to know him. He's an asshole.
All right.
One of the biggest
so
pricks I've ever met.
Hey. Pay attention. He's a nice guy. To me. He usually pay attention to me. To me.
Is that you, Officer Andrews? I pay attention to you, officer.
All right, thank you. So you accidentally hit their bike and knocked him off, and then that's when he got pissed off and hit you, and then you hit him back.
Oh, yeah.
Nice
they beat
guy.
The shit out of me to get...
Who's 100?
That's Tiger.
Tiger, yeah.
He's
yeah.
Like, you know Juan?
fucking Tiger Rider's awesome. I love that dude.
New message.
Fuck.
Got the number we need at Otis. Thanks, Odie. Thanks. Odie. O-T.
Dixie Normus, I don't know what you're referring to, bro.
Dixie Normus?
Oh, I can't believe all that happened.
That was hilarious.
Masters with another beep. Whoa. Any thoughts on a date for the Christmas stream? Gotta request that shit off ASAP. We actually were talking about it.
Yeah.
And soft confirmation on the 21st.
21st.
Yeah.
Ish.
That would be the Thursday, December 21st, would be what we're anticipating being our Christmas stream. Because Christmas is on a Monday, and then 26th is Tuesday.
You can get that AC on, boy.
Yes.
Dripping wet. This stream's got me dripping wet. Who knows what Jay Bergerman's gonna get into next? See if he can find himself a toe.
Y'all excited for the turkey? Huh? Mashed potatoes? Huh?
Fucking stoked. I'm
so
fucking excited.
It's the day before Thanksgiving.
and it's 100 degrees outside.
The hottest day of fall.
Why?
ASMR Christmas stream. Just ringing little jingle bells in your ear.
All right, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some Yuletide logs in your ear.
We got poop sacks. Dropping bitties. Think of it, bitties poop sacks. Master's always beeping. Yeah, I think the 21st. We'll do something. Do something special. Some party games. Yeah. Get it hype. Get it right.
Get in the Christmas spirit. Get some eggnog in my ass.
Get some nog down my throat. Nog up, dude.
Naga up.
Naga, please.
Naga, please.
Joke's on you. It's minus one in Canada.
Can we borrow some of that?
We already had Thanksgiving. Why are you guys still having it so early? What's wrong with you?
Yeah, they haven't knocked.
What are you guys doing? What's wrong with you guys?
Yeah, because when it's November, it's -8 outside, and you can't unthaw that bad boy.
Global warming's not real. It's just a beautiful 100-degree weather here in California. Everyone's going surfing, having turkey, having a good time.
Is this our Thanksgiving rock?
It's rock. It is rock. Canadians are usually very impatient.
What?
Where's that coming from?
I think that's just Jesus's one. I've had nothing but...
aren't they the ones to be like, sorry?
So forgiving and...
Sorry.
Just trying to be nice. Oh, sorry, you didn't mean to get in your way.
I feel like someone who says sorry would be patient.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, boy, look at this jam.
Bunch of greasy bastards. How often do you guys check the P.O. box?
Once a week, usually. Mm-hmm. I checked it this past Tuesday.
We got a cool little package from Brie Cui.
Brianna.
From Super Brianna. Cute. Sorry. So sorry. RP is a Canadian? Ugh.
I don't think I could do it justice.
Yeah. I'll leave that to Classy.
Oh! Dude!
Just getting some donuts?
What? Someone say donuts?
Donuts?
Apollo Givings?
What's going on here?
Leo.
DJ and Tudu.
What up, DJ? How you doing, buddy boy?
Been down lately, but your streams have kept me laughing and kept me out of a funk.
Fuck
especially
yeah.
When I see Jay. Thanks for the good stream and happy Thanksgiving, DJ.
Unfunk, dude.
Unfunk me.
Well, we're here to unfunk.
Open your heart and let me unfunk you, bro.
You know how much you guys love... Alright, come on, like beans. You know how much you guys love to unfunk when you hear...
Time to unfunk.
See, Raptors, what did Jay's kisses sound like? Probably slobbery and gross.
Ugh, and his mustache is always creeping up on you.
Oh, Janice. Come here, babe.
It's the same sound he makes when he's eating a hoagie.
So yeah. What I miss about the other server is you could do the emote for eating, and he would just go, just gag on an invisible hot dog.
Fucking chowing that pink milk. I want more emotes.
Let's check my rounds here. See what we got going on over at Bahama Mama's, boys. Roll out.
Nightbot sentient, by the way. Shouts to Outer Space who got me this shirt.
Looking real good in that shirt.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Burger man. Ba-da-ba-ba.
Hoagies greater than subs. Where's Grinders? Hoagies and Grinders. And melts.
in her shirt, in her shirt. When it comes to Jay's dad, I like to imagine that he died trying to tow the impossible. There's that episode on King of the Hill.
Yeah.
When they're like on top of that mountain and they're like in a giant semi truck or whatever the fuck, and they're like trying to back up through the snow. That's what I imagine Jay's dad had to do. Mm-hmm. And it was ultimately what did him in.
UPS didn't deliver the Jerry Curl shirt.
What? Ah!
Time to start a revolution. That government's getting our shirts all whacked up.
I hate when they fucking like barely knock and they leave the note like, sorry you weren't home.
They go,
we got a note like that the other day. I'm like, what the fuck? A
package here.
I'm here all day.
Is anybody here?
I guess you're not here. You gotta leave a note. You guys never home.
Shout out to the fine men and women of the postal delivery services.
Poop sex, thank you for them biddies. And Paper Than gave a sub to CK French.
Well, I know what CK French is thankful for.
Do you guys want me to call out who gifted it to who, or do you want me to just say who the sub is? Because I don't want to blow him up if he's trying to get his flirt on by handing out these subs, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to blow up your spot.
That's PDA, so I get to call it out however I see fit, right?
See, CK French is like, what the fuck?
I have to suck his dick now?
What do I have to do now?
Oh, man. But that's just a tier one. Imagine being gifted a tier three. Ooh, the implications, boys.
He's out here flirting with them sub gifts, huh?
He's Paper Thin. Hey.
Huh, Paper Thin? You a son of a bitch.
He knows what he's doing.
You a son of a bitch. Died choking on a salad. Like, imagine Jay's dad. Maybe while he was towing the impossible, he's eating a hoagie. Choked. Oh,
he was doing that thing where you put the food in your mouth, but you're doing stuff with your hands.
Went off the road.
And what's it mean if you gifted someone like a titty streamers, like someone that's not related to this? Like, you're like, check out this stream.
Oh yeah, they don't have to be watching currently, do they?
Didi's here, yay! You know what I'm thankful for? Puppy kisses.
This puppy. I'm gonna check in with the old CB radio.
Roger, Roger, 10-4, Jay Berg doing my rounds, checking Bahama Mamas. Roger, over and out.
Yeah, 10-4, Bergman.
How things going on your end there, Jerry? Over.
Yes.
It's it's James, and they're pretty quiet, man.
Sorry about that, James. You checking out any location specifically? Over. You on your way? Are you in route? Over.
Negative. Negative. I'm just driving around.
Copy that. Over.
We're breaking people over the radio. As it should be. As it should be. Baldy!
What up, Baldy?
New sub using that Twitch Prime.
What up, bald ass head?
This bald ass head. Thank
that
you, man.
Big old bald shiny head.
Get the sugar in the chat for the new boys.
Jay Bergerman. Like a theme song.
It smells like the Brady Bunch or something.
That one feels like a theme song.
Yeah. My wife caught me watching Rice and Beans. Caught you.
Got him. Your wife.
You're gay.
Mob Machine 96, thank you for the prime. That's funny.
Oh,
Sky,
man.
Sky watching that shit. Just checking up on it, seeing if anything changed.
Oh, my God. Sky. MDB. Any shop, may shop. Smoke them if we got them.
Thank you for that. 1738 there, bud.
Can we get some danks in the chat for MDB? 1738. Man. Getting lit on Thanksgiving Eve. Thank you, man, so much. It's very generous of you.
Thanks, Eve. We're almost ready to start thanking.
I'm, like, so ready to start thanking.
Start thanking and eating.
Mm-mm-mm. Mom Machine, thank you so much for that Twitch Prime new sub. Thank you, man.
Jay Pancake, you always play it before you go to work. Get you pumped up.
Bro, I always listen to fucking... I always blast rice and beans before I go to the gym. Get that fucking pump going, dude.
You know how, like, YouTube remembers where you left off?
And it recommends you?
I just want to see what part it's at.
In your chat, smoking them if they got them.
There we go.
Smoking them because they's got some.
They's got some. Shout out to Thang. I'm thankful for Thang and all the wonderful things he do.
The music video is pretty awesome. I don't think awesome is the right word.
Adorable.
Cause it's Jay Burgerman and he's gonna tow you.
What's that text?
Missing a friend? Think your boyfriend is cheating? Or just lost something you need? Sounds like a private investigator is the right person for you. Contact me here. Norman Jaden?
Have we met Norman Jaden?
I don't know.
Private?
First day we were Jay, we met so many people. That's why I'm just purposefully gonna just screw up everyone's names forever. Wow, no one over here. Ba-doom. Porcelain.
Aw, thankful for my handsome face. Aw, you too sweet. Love ya.
We gotta have you two meet or something.
Oh, yeah.
Porcelain.
Djibouti dates.
Porcelain and Pops are just obsessed over each other.
It's just...
We do a dating show with you two?
Oh, that'd be great. Bachelor number two. Where's the weirdest place you made whoopee?
Me and my ex-husband, Jay, we were on the pier once, and I spilled chili all over my lap. And he just lapped it up like a dog. Technically, it was an intercourse, but it might as well have been. But it was not chili.
Contestant number two. What is your favorite sexual position? Oh my. Uh-oh.
Children's Hospital.
That voice is good.
I love
that,
voice.
That could be a character.
That's just a crazy lady. That's a great
Hello,
voice.
Officer, I need help. I'm in distress.
It could be a guy or a girl.
It's
it could
lispy.
Be a dweeby guy or it could be a woman.
Love the lisp.
Whoa!
Oh!
Dude!
Biff McCloud. I just finished a brutal workday, and I come home to see a new dub it out and drunk VR uploaded. You guys are the absolute best. Love you all so damn much.
$25!
Wow.
Oh, shit!
Glad you can enjoy that video. Ease the mind. Unfunk after a funky day of work. Put your feet up. Sit back and relax.
Do you know why Thanksgiving's my favorite holiday? There's always that Friday you get off.
Get a long week.
That Friday?
4-day weekend, boys.
That 4-day weekend? Premium stuff. I once had a friend, or like a friend of a friend, said that they were going to get married on the Black Friday. I'm like, I'm not going to go.
Married on Black Friday?
Not going to do it. Not going to show up to that wedding. I'm going to be too turkey drunk to make my way up there.
What about a nice burg?
See, this works.
Oh, let's see here.
Triple burger.
Well, they got a triple burger, and then they got the burger with milk. Hello?
Yes, hello? Would you like, what would you like to order, sir?
I'll take an extra creamy chocolate jumbo shake. And, you know, go ahead and give me two of them bacon triple cheese melts. Hello?
Please pull forward, sir.
Hey, Jay, how much are we gonna pay?
I don't even know if we can get through here.
Let's see here. This is gonna be.
Beep.
Let me see if I can.
Beep.
Let me see if I can get it. Let's see if I can get it.
Get out of the way, you cocksucker!
It's gonna be tight.
Do it. We're doing it. You've committed it this far.
Oh no!
We're doing it. We're doing it.
It's impossible.
You gotta take a wider angle. Sir, your food! Sir? Sir!
We got it.
We're gonna get pulled over for having a busted up car.
I'm angry.
So you get the parking.
So just meet us in the parking lot then. Ah, jeez.
I got it.
Ah, jeez.
Oh, Jay would take a fucking tow truck through the drive-thru.
What's taking so goddamn long?
All right. Just throw it. Throw it. Just take it. Get out of here. Never come back.
You fat fuck.
Hope there's no traffic.
Just a blind backup.
Beep, beep, beep.
Back it up.
I never spend time around here.
I felt like we did a lot of time over here when we were doing like early RP.
Taxi. I wonder if there's anywhere I could just...
We can make a run to Yellow Jacket. I mean, we did get pulled over, so that was content when we went there.
I feel like I gotta see if I can make any more rounds with the coppers.
It is Mom's, the mom from Bob's Burgers. Yeah.
I never watched that show. Whoa.
Two of the same cars. It's good luck. Go right through it.
It's GTA for you.
They always are able to see damage that's like so minor and pull me over for it. I don't know how they see that shit. Oh, yeah, that bumpered a little bit.
Your headlight's out.
Ah. Good eyes. My eyes got these big fat folds on top of them. It's kind of hard to see.
Caught the Ocarina of Time playthrough. Good playthrough.
That's a good one, man. That's a very, makes you feel nice and warm and cozy kind of stream.
XYA, XYA.
Very warm and cozy.
What are you talking about, Pancake?
You know, Pancake, what are you talking about, Derek?
Bob's
girl?
Burger? No.
No, I never saw Bob's Burgers. I don't like the way it looks. It triggers my eyes.
Whoa! Head-on collision.
Nasty.
Huh. It's just so quiet out there today.
The summer winds.
I don't know why it's so quiet. I just want a tow. But it appears is I have no place to go. Why doesn't anyone need a tow? Whoa, 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 whoa. Police officers, shoo me away. But I still have a job to do. To do.
Speeze.
Thank you for them bitties. Nice rice and beans recipe, but I did not.
Spez, thank you, man. 100
thank you,
bitties.
Spezzy.
Dracula's Aztecs with a tier 3. The highest tier.
The highest quality.
31 months.
Of sub.
Dracula's Ass Cheeks. The support is unreal, man. Thank you so much, dude.
Thank you, Dracula.
Fuck,
I'm gonna get myself a chili dog.
Thank you so much, dude. That's fucking crazy, dude. Dude.
I'm gonna let the boys know I'm gonna take 5.
Take a break.
Roger, 99's Bergerman. I'm going to take a quick fiver. Hold it down, will you, boys? Over.
Hey, you got it, Bergerman.
You're like he parked in front of the no parking sign. Got him.
Put the hazards up. We're fine.
Yep.
When Darnell dropping that album. Soon.
Oof. It's going to be fire, boys.
Soon.
What do they got here? I need my glasses.
Oh, boy.
I got my glasses.
144p texture right there.
Sausage farming since 82. I love them Chihuahua dogs. Says they're open, but no one's answering.
Nothing's appetizing, like big bags of garbage out in front.
Anyone running this place? Doors are locked.
A secret.
Get us 666. Thank you very much.
Sub. Twitch Prime. Thank you, man. The evil 666 flows through you. Thank you, man. Welcome to the family. Love ya.
Let him know I'm back on.
You saw this place on Jay's Instagram?
Yeah. I need to push that a little bit more. I forgot.
Roger 10-4, it's Bergman. I'm back on duty, boy. Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you there. Over.
Now you're good, Bergman. I'm actually going to go on a break as well.
All right there, Jerry. I'll hold it down. Over.
Yeah, no worries. It's James. All right.
All right, James.
I see where this is going. I see we've played the old My Name's This game before.
That's so fun, dude. I can't wait to get the fucking... the TeamSpeak to sound all cool and radio-y. A lot of bicycles there.
We only need one bullet, right?
Oh my god.
Do you hear that? Fuck.
We only need one bullet, right?
Stepping out of the bank.
Angie Von on Vodbulb. Angie's on that Vodbulb. I'd give more if only I was to be promoted. What is happening to my life, Lisa?
I cannot wait. Well, the disaster artist.
I cannot
wait.
When does it come out?
Soon. I always forget the date.
Thanksgiving?
But early reviews say it's really good.
I just need one bullet.
Watch where you're going, you big goof.
Twelve one.
All right.
That should be easier for me to remember.
Check the old circus here.
Tommy Wiseau, RP.
Oh, I've already got three in my mouth.
What's the EMS there? Tommy Wiseau, RP. Surprised no one's done that. I'm sure there's a pet that looks similar to him. That is my mother.
Oh, hi, officer.
Oh, hi. Green means go. There's never I never see him pushing the parking lot RP away with his little guy. I'd love to be friends with that guy. Start towing shit with him.
Whoa, where are you going?
Fuck it. I'm fed up with this world.
Huh.
Kind of quiet over there.
Achievement phrase to slip in.
Gator wants to know how we like our eggs.
I like eggs.
Scramble.
Go for a good scramble.
Scramble. Nice
over
and easy.
Easy.
Nice and easy.
Depends on what I'm having.
Pence has been doing crime RP.
Penta's good shit, man.
Any chance you guys could do a live riff or watch along or Netflix? Not stream it, but if viewers watch along while you riff?
Technically, yes.
I mean,
if it's domain free or if for whatever reason we got the permission to do that.
Here's the thing. It's like we could, but it's like, do you really want to? Is there really any difference in me giving you the audio file? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Imagine how annoying the sync is going to be live.
Yeah.
Let's say Twitch rolls an ad on you. You're fucked.
Yep.
It's way more comfy and easy just to give you the file. You're getting the same reaction. It's not like we take our movie sync commentary tracks and like edit them. It's like
it's one take.
A live take. We just did it once and it's done.
We just did Gymkhana.
We did Gymkhana. That's going to go up tomorrow.
That was an interesting movie.
Thanksgiving's going to go up tomorrow.
And I was talking to just before the stream, and I want to do...
Star Wars Holiday Special!
Yeah, we want to do that bad boy.
Just in
that
time.
That piece of shit.
Just in time for both the holidays and the Star Wars movie.
That god-awful special. Ugh.
With baby Chewbacca? I always see that baby Chewbacca and I go...
There's the first scene's like 20 minutes, no dialogue.
The fuck is happening?
We're gonna dub it, and I'm like, it's too hard to dub it. We have to just do a movie dub of it. Put that up for Christmas. Will you post full commentary audio on YouTube? I think on like the... On a select few, or like once they're a certain age, we'll just put them up on the second channel.
When they've got their time on the Patreon page.
I also need to figure out a way. People want to buy individual ones. I'd love to figure that out, if that means iTunes or whatever, but...
It's gonna be iTunes.
I don't know how to set up the money thingy on iTunes. Or Bandcamp or something. I need to look into that.
That's a good point. Let me look into that. Your
car, Ray. Black Friday shopping. I was thinking about trying to get a guitar. Because I was jamming out with my boy Jeff. Mm-hmm. He has a nice little Taylor. I was like, I kind of want it. I always wanted to get a nice one. Nice acoustic.
Nice
app. But I know if I walk in there, you're going to be fucking... Oh, we're sold out. All of them are gone.
You don't want to go to a store on Black Friday.
Nope.
You want to stay inside where it's nice and cozy. Got some turkey in your belly.
Nope.
You're not standing out overnight.
It's true.
Saving $4.
Dusted.
With the 2 months. Best on Twitch.
Thank you, man.
Best sub on Twitch.
Best resub on Twitch right
Best
there.
Best resub on Twitch.
Thank you, man.
I want to stay home where it's safe. I don't want to get trampled. People are dying out there.
Bullets are flying. People are dying.
I see cop car. Try to introduce ourselves to another boy in blue. Maybe one we have yet to meet.
Are Black Friday's as crazy as they portray? They can be. They can be. And, fuck working retail on Black Friday.
Fuck that.
Ugh, if you're working retail, fuck that.
Anybody home?
Hello. Hello.
I will say this. I find videos for Dub It Out, and around this time, there's always
an influx
of Black Friday videos. People love freaking out.
What's the hot item this year that people are gonna die over?
Ooh, good.
Is it a Furby? Furbies? Is that what they were? Furbies and those Cabbage Patch Kids
and the Kinder Eggs?
Nintendo Switches?
Probably Switch.
Nintendo Wii's? I don't think there's anything this year that people are gonna die over.
TVs?
Everyone's upgrading to 4K finally.
Making the jump.
Throwing their life away, getting trampled.
Shoutouts to Sweet.
Sweet Booty.
Sweet Booty.
You sweet Booty. 4 months priming it.
Hype. Tickle me almost. Tickle me curious.
Thanks, sweetie. Fleshlights.
Oh, boys. Come on.
No, you can just order those right on Amazon. I mean, I've never done that, but you could.
I mean,
you totally could.
Use the promo code Jabooty.
A SNES Classic?
Those aren't around anymore.
They purposefully only make like 100 of those, so everyone loses their mind and goes on eBay.
Am I the only one that says that's what emulators are for?
It's not the same.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Sure. Man.
Big savings,
where
by the way.
Where is everyone?
A lot across the lot, RP!
There's four. Nah, I mean, I'm cool with that. 4, 5, 6. So where's the rest? I mean, there's 32.
Well, the cops are obviously doing something.
I know.
And,
I gotta listen to that.
I think one...
Follow it.
Or a Tiger Rider's... Is that gunshots?
I just ran over a lady.
Oh, well. She's dead.
Whoa. Look at these magical dots in the air. Whoa,
boys.
Whoa. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Where the fuck is everyone?
Looks like G's having a hard time finding a tote.
Who's that?
Here's a lonely customer. Let's see if he might need a ride. Jay always loves to help people in need.
Hey there, bud. Seen any cars around here might need a towing?
You look lost.
No.
Oh, you having some car trouble yourself?
No, I'm gonna, somebody's calling for me. I gotta go.
All Sorry. Right.
Story of Jay's life.
Sorry, no.
You want a, want a free ride somewhere? I'm heading there anyways.
I'll drive you to where you need to go, where you're running to.
Please?
Please, so for the love of God. I'm so desperately lonely.
I'm so lonely.
It was kind of a Kid Trunks voice. Kid Trunks?
I just wish I could pull up a map and just see for a second, just like hacks, like where all the players are.
Meta!
Just wish I could do that just for a second. I'm just curious. They're all having cool stories up here.
There is so much of the map, though. I mean,
I know, it really is. We could head up there, but let's fuck it. Head up there, huh? Wait, what's that? I'll follow the sounds, Jay.
Use your ears. Use your ears, son. Follow the siren.
Wee woo, wee woo. And my dad's up there towing blimps. Blimps in the sky.
Oh, it's gone.
Oh, must have got it. Good work, Dad.
That was weird. I like how he despawned the blimp.
Mo action today. I mean, I'm ready to do some towing, but if we do mow, we're just gonna be standing across from the RP lot.
Put out a advert.
Yeah, let's just advert.
Coming up next on Mansers.
Oopsie.
Oh, don't do that.
Jay Bergerman.
I will climb any mountain.
Ready to tow.
Sail across the seven seas.
Give me a jingle. And I'll give ya a jangle. What is it? 1, 5, 1, 2, 3, 3, 3. Got him.
Clown face.
iPhone X or Note 8 or 220 Moto 5 or 3 Gertz. Note 8.
Note 8's a big phone.
Why do they always skip 9? Why does everyone always skip 9?
Windows did it.
Why do they do that?
I don't know. I think they're afraid of it. I'm an Android guy, so I'm biased.
Do you guys cook, or do you just sit around and wait for the food? I get hungry, and I sit and wait.
Oh, I'm hungry. Where's my food?
Pops cooks mac and cheese like a big, real man.
Yep. Dank and cheese, by the way.
What do you guys make, huh?
You guys get stuffed?
The only thing I cook are my super healthy, boring-ass meals that I eat all week.
Chicken and
Jabba
rice.
To Pud. Thanks,
nice.
Jabba. Thanks, Jabba. The only thing I do is I cook just chicken and vegetables. I just eat it all week.
Justin just shows up.
And then
up.
When it's the weekend, I go out and I feast like a fat ass.
Justin just shows up.
You're welcome. I showed up.
I bring the booze,
yeah.
Which is everyone's favorite part of the meals.
Martinelli's?
And I bring Martinelli's.
Good man.
Cranberry sauce. I bring the booze in the... Come on. That's not wow. Come on. Come on. I'm bringing nice booze, too. I'm just bringing Bud Light. Whoa.
Wee-woo, wee-woo.
And ice.
I just got done cooking a brisket 7 hours. Come on.
Thanksgiving brisket.
While watching rice and beans.
Did you guys see Gotenks reveal? Fuck yeah, I did, dude. I'm so excited for that.
They're doing it right, man.
I do wish that he was regular and not Super Saiyan 3, because it just doesn't... I don't know. Something about that didn't make sense. It's like Goku Super is Super Saiyan 3, and that guy's just always Super... Whatever.
Well,
I like it when he has black and purple hair. I'm just a...
He has that brief intro where he's black and purple.
I'm so pumped for that game, though, dude.
It looks so good.
I fucking... The I bought, like, the most expensive pre-order you can get. I don't even know what...
Digital or physical?
Steam just had it.
Okay.
Bag of rice.
It's like $100 for that pre-order.
I'm like, God damn, they're really... And you know what? Not even upset about it. I'm like, I want these fuckers to get all the money in the world so they know that they did something right for once.
Dragon Ball Z.
But yeah, it doesn't really make sense to see, like, a Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks versus Yamcha, but whatever. You pass a toe. I don't really want to tow
NPCs.
I want to tow interaction cars. I don't want to just sit here and tow NPCs.
Yeah.
There's a lot of parking lot. Like, dude, I've passed so many toes today where I could make $300 here and there, and it's like, how is that fun? How does that tell a story? I want to interact with people. That's why I offer free rides and shit. And I've never actually even charged anyone. Everyone's been giving me, like, $5,000.
Well, everyone probably, at this point, is probably super wealthy because they play all the time.
I guess so. I've been playing for months. I don't have shit.
So the economy's probably inflated the cash value. We're used to being like, $1,000. Oh, my God. I mean, we did lowball.
They run
math.
The jobs and stuff, yeah.
And I think cops get paid differently, too.
Something to do rather than driving around looking for people? I would argue it's pretty much the same thing, right?
Yeah, what...
Drive around picking up cars or drive around looking for people.
It's kind of the same thing.
I don't know. It is rough when it's, like, hard to find people, but the parking lot, across the parking lot, RP is pretty heavy right now. Across the parking lot.
Across the lot.
Is he a car?
Where are you going? Come on.
There's someone there. Interaction.
Let's see.
I could use the driveway, but...
Ah, jeez. You hit me there, hon. You having some car trouble out here?
No. I just need a ride.
Oh, you need a ride.
Where are you going?
Well, where are you headed there?
Yes, sir. Well, Oh, damn. I'm not trying to...
Oh!
Wow! To the other side of lake. That would be nice.
Well, I'm out looking for toes. I don't mind offering a free ride. Go on, get in here.
Okay, what's your name?
Your name's Jay. What's your name there, sweetheart?
Hi, Jay. It's Darby.
Darby?
Darby, yes.
That's some accent you got there, Darby. Where you from there, girl?
Well, I am from Russia. You ever heard of Russia before?
I've heard of it. I've never been.
Where are you from?
I'm from here. Been born and raised all my life. Towing's my life. You can go ahead and use your GPS there, Darby, and go ahead and tell me where you want to go.
There you go.
All right. Now, make sure you buckle up. Please keep all hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times, please.
Yes, sir.
How long you been in America?
So, what are you doing out here, huh? A long ways from the city.
Yeah, you know, just knocking off liquor stores and burning things up. It's a joke.
Oh, I love jokes.
Yes,
you like jokes?
I am Oh, yes, I love jokes. Love jokes.
I got a real good one for you. Are you ready?
Okay.
What do you call a fake noodle?
What is fake noodle? What?
An impasta.
Is that it?
This is really good, sir. Here,
got you giggling. You got any other jokes?
What?
Do you have any other jokes? I love jokes.
Russian joke.
Tell me one of them Russian jokes.
Well, I went to a restaurant before, and the old lady, she goes, "Oh no, this is a Italian restaurant, not a Russian. So don't be Russian out of here."
That's a good one.
Russian.
Thank you very much.
That's great.
That's a bitch.
Oh,
yeah.
My God. Hold
very
on.
Good.
I gotta pull over for that one. Oh, got me crying. You know, you made me laugh. I gotta say, you're the first person who's gotten in my toe that was able to make me laugh that hard. You know, you just won yourself a prize.
Oh, that's good. What did I win?
You get to go ahead and honk my horn.
Sir?
Go ahead. It's a real great honker. Go ahead, just honk it. Press. Go ahead, don't be shy. Get in there. I don't know how they do it in Russia, but go ahead and just press right here. Go ahead, reach over and press right down on the steering wheel. Go on.
All right, I'm honking horn right now.
Oh, whoa!
That's good.
Wasn't that
lots
great?
Lots of big, loud noises. Yes.
You earned it.
Very good, very good. Thank you, sir. You're very delightful.
Russian.
Yeah, because it's...
I got a joke for you.
Uh-huh.
What do you call a Mexican who lost his car?
Don't know.
Carlos.
Oh, that's funny and very racist.
Not racist. Carlos. Like, he lost his car?
Carlos.
Maybe it's a Russian, you know, maybe it's different translation.
Maybe. I have a question for you. How much do I owe you?
Oh, don't worry. You made me laugh. You honked the horn. No charge there, sweetheart. But what brings you out here?
What's out here?
All right. Well, how much do you have on you?
Not much. I haven't been doing a lot of toes.
Can I borrow $100?
$100? I mean, sure, I suppose. I mean, what do you need it for there, sweetheart?
To buy things with?
Oh, sure. Yeah, I understand. You're out here. Lost. I tell you what. Next time you see me in the city, you owe me a bowl of chili then, huh?
$100 worth.
How much money do you have on you right now?
Let's see. I got about... Looks like about 9,000.
Can I borrow $9,000?
You know, I really wish I could,
twisting my arm.
That'd be twisting my arm.
Okay, well then I twist your arm.
Ow! Stop! No!
Ow.
I don't like when people twist my arm. It hurts.
I have soft skin. Ow!
Give all money. This is stick up.
Oh my God! Please!
Do you understand that? Is that clear English for you, motherfucker? Give me your money.
Not funny joke.
I see what's going on here. It's one of them Russian jokes.
This is not a Russian joke. This is real.
That's a good one. Go ahead and honk the horn again. Go on, don't be shy. Go on, honk the horn.
Do you see this in my pocket? I will use to shoot you.
Now you're making me laugh. Go on, honk the horn. You're on fire tonight. Go on.
It's up to her.
I'm not playing with you. All right? Move your fat ass. Put your hand in pocket. Pull out the money. Give money.
Fat ass.
I'm not playing.
Oh my god, you're killing me. My sides are hurting now. You can honk the horn or not.
I don't want to honk the fucking horn. That sounds very...
Russian?
That sounds loot. You know what? Fuck this.
It's Russian. Get it? Russian. Carlos? Next time I see you in the city, you get and get yourself a bullet chili. You're funny. You're a riot.
You're just
Russian. Ow.
Charisma strats, boys.
What a nice lady.
That's just what Jay would do.
Was that Wish?
I don't know.
I feel like that was Wish.
That was good Russian.
That was good Russian accent. Russian's not easy to do.
Honk my horn. I'm just doing what innocent ass Jay would do.
So naive and very just...
He would say how much money he has.
He would, absolutely.
You guys in chat, why would you say? He would. He'd be like, I have $9,524.
It's true.
You want 100? Sure.
But Jay's such a lovable goof. When you put a gun to his head, your heart melts.
Well, no, she RP'd that she...
Yeah, I know.
...pretended in her shirt, which probably looked like a joke to him.
Yeah, yeah.
But if she actually held out a gun, I would have probably given up cash.
Yeah, I gotcha. I'm just saying. Cruel joke with a tier 3!
Dude! What up, Cruel? Cruel?
Thank you, man.
That's a big sub, dude.
That's very generous, man. That's a lot of support. And a new sub, by the way. Get some...
It was Wish. That was Wish? Oh wait, I'd not be able to tell it was Wish.
She's so good.
No way, that was Wish. What, that was her, huh? So different from the... Hey, Shug.
Hey,
so different. I had no fucking clue.
She has such good range.
That was great.
She's
holy
got
shit.
A good Russian.
That's a tough one to keep up, I feel like. I'd have to listen to like a documentary or something with someone with an accent.
Come on! They move so slow! Get up!
We got Sky with the dog with the clown happy face.
A lot of people out here. There's a lot of cars at least.
Learn to swim with the $10!
What up, Swim?
What up, dude? Been sicker than a dog. Thanks for doing what you do. Give me some distractions.
Hey, happy what up, Swim?
Dude, happy Thanksgiving, man.
Happy Thanksgiving to you.
We need to get some more RP with you, man.
Walter. Well, though. Walter and Carlos.
And Toon J with $1.11.
Anybody here having some car trouble?
Life is good, you know. I'm trying to help people, help the community. Just doing
Carlos.
The right thing, you know? She's an odd NPC.
Absolutely.
You guys know you stick your mouth on the entire bottle when you drink
beer? You guys suck down the whole first 3 inches of the bottle before you start drinking it?
It's fun. It's my favorite part. My name is Jason.
I suck down the all 8 inches before I start drinking.
Toon J, my name is Jason, so people call me Jay. It's nice to see myself on GTA on your stream. As a nice, portly trucker yourself, you wonderful dub. Thank you, man. Toon J, thank you, man. Love ya. Cruel joke, man. Thank you so much, man. The live show's a much different experience than the dubs. And thank you so much for jumping over, man. And a tier 3 nonetheless. Thank you, man.
Love the dad jokes tab over here.
Yeah.
Watch it!
You guys like that imposter joke? We got chock full of them. B-Dobbs, new sub.
Get some sugar in the chat for B-Dobs. Thank you, man.
B-Dobs.
Love ya. Appreciate ya. Have fun watching the stream. We're having some goofy fun.
Whatever happened to Carlos? Nothing happened to him. He's still out there, living his life. Carlos Castillo? I want to bring him back, and I want to do Darnell. Maybe next time we stream, we'll do something new. I love Jay, though. It's so fun. And like, he's so crystal clear in my head. I know how to play out most situations, like, without having to think too much about it.
Yep.
Like, that one, I was like, what would Jay do? Mm-hmm. I didn't want to tell her how much money I had, but I was like, fuck, Jay Wood. You got the big fucking idiot. I got $9,000.
Are you going to the bank?
I'm doing some...
It'd be nice to go to the bank.
Driving around here.
Send NPC.
This guy looking at this dog.
Like, what the fuck that dog doing over there?
A weird dog. Just a dog.
Just a dog.
Got shot 1,000 times. And lit on fire.
Carlos and Walter was a good combo.
Just learned to swim.
Where's the nearest spot for cash?
I think there's one right in town, straight ahead. Or it's a shop. Ah, fuck. I know there's one in town.
Yeah, well, it's a windy road. Let's do it, boys.
We got a great big truck, boys. Las Vegas.
Las Vegas, fool. I like doing a little off-road jump times.
Test his skills. I'm sharp.
See if I still got my big rig skills down here.
Still got it.
Come on. Shortcut.
Gilly!
Whoa!
Yeah, Gilly!
What's up, Gil? Shut me here, Gil.
Gilly, 1738, thank you so much.
Yo, thank you there, Gilly boy. Always coming through.
J Pancake, Darnell's rap had me and Phil lit as fuck. He asked,
lit
how's ass. It hanging? As for him, he shriveled small and to the left.
Shriveled and small?
Thank you, Pancake. Shouts to Phil. Happy Thanksgiving.
Someone help out Phil, huh? Warm that thing up.
Yeah, Pancake. Jeez. It's cold over here.
Got the man shriveled up over, for God's sakes.
Lazy Tango with a 3 bitty says, think you missed J Pancake's dono. Did I? Or did I not? You be the judge. Lazy Tango, thank you, man. No shrinkage. Shouts to Lure. What's going, Lou?
What's up?
We'll be hanging out with Louie. Drinking some brewskis.
What's up, guys?
What's up, Lurette? Lurette?
Most likely talking Lurette. About butterfly knives.
Mmm. The new fidget spinner.
This is a cool place.
What is this? There's all these parts of the map we just never see. Never go to. Look at how big this world is.
Oh, it's the second amphitheater. Yeah, there you go.
Second amphitheater? I didn't know there was another amphitheater around here.
Amphitheater?
I didn't know they had amphitheaters. Oh, wow. Look at this. Don't talk to me, question. Where?
Back in town.
Back in town. Across from the parking lot. Nothing new.
Could be a cop. Or you could radio the...
I remember how much my dad loved going to shows like this. His favorite thing to do. The only time I really got to spend some quality time with the fella. busy man. Sat in that back row over there. We watched the Cirque du Soleil. Guys hanging down.
Kill him, man, Jaro!
Dude, kill. The amount of support that man gives.
31 months, Gil.
Gil, thank you so much. And happy Thanksgiving, dude.
Going strong, Gil.
The king of the 1738. Bless that
the
man.
The king.
How's it going, Gil?
How you doing here, buddy boy? Killing it as always?
Going fast. No, it was that wish. Wish with the host.
Wish! I had no idea that was even you.
That's
the voice. The accent. I feel like that's a real tough one to keep up, but oh my god, that was funny.
Girl, you got some good Russian.
Yeah, that was crazy. What up, Wish folk? We're just doing some Jay Bergerman. He's the big idiot oaf. It's basically Chris Farley, idiot.
Happy-go-lucky.
Everything's happy-go-lucky with Jay Bergerman. Wish's Russian accent.
That was really good.
I was like, oh, wow, this new person joined the server has actually got a good, really good Russian thing. I was like, they're killing it. I had no idea. That was such a funny interaction, too.
That
holy
was awesome.
Shit.
How'd you like our jokes?
Carlos. Carlos.
Uh-oh. Why is that racist?
Uh-oh. I like to hear slash ad. Jay Bergerman is ready to toe.
Go over to Wish's channel and give her a follow. She's super fantastic and super wonderful. How's it going, Wish? How was your stream?
Hey, sorry, Bergerman. I forgot to put my radio back on.
What?
Oh, Roger that there, buddy boy. How's it going? Are you en route over to the parking lot now?
I was, but it looks like they've just canceled us, so I'm going to cancel.
All right, then. I'm going to still go around the area, double check, make sure everyone's good.
All right. No worries, Bergman. Thank you.
All right. Roger that. Over.
Wish, you realized you had no gun? If you had a gun, probably Jay would have easily have given up money, but because you made it like a joke in your shirt, he's like, ah, you Russians, you're crazy.
Weird sense of humor. I mean, he told you how much he had.
Yeah, he's a real big idiot, so he would tell you.
He would be the guy you would want to steal.
The whole chat's like, why would you tell her?
Stop, stop, stop. Oh, part of it. Don't. All that money, all that money.
1,000, 100. I was like, $100. Why would you need $100?
Now, real question is, how long did it take for Wish to come up with that Russian joke? It was pretty good. A good Russian joke.
You robbed the bar, the cops came and got away with it, but they took my guns. Oh.
I think we bumped into somebody earlier that got messed around by your character, and they were telling us to look out for you.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. They were hinting.
Yeah.
Russian something.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
You're like, Russians? I don't know about that.
Yeah.
I haven't seen too many of them around. Might be thinking of the wrong guy.
Oh, it's fucking funny though. I was just doing a random.
Watch out, yellow.
Just doing a random run. See if I could find someone out there. First time I actually paid off.
Maybe with somebody else.
You didn't mess with anyone.
Hmm. Maybe we're.
Might be thinking of the wrong person. Then.
Yeah. Maybe there's two Russians.
There's more than just one.
Looks like trouble over there.
Cops are good money.
Cops are good money, though. Let's see what's going on.
Nice headlight.
Howdy, fellas.
Yeah, of course.
Someone talking?
All right. Hey,
You threw me in the wrong car.
Take a ride. I'm going to run down to Mish.
You threw me in the back here.
Wait, what'd you get in the back of?
Hey there, boy.
You threw me back here.
Anybody need a tow?
God damn, this fucking...
Here, come on,
put him in the truck,
mate.
That's quite the fucking arm you got there, deputy.
Yeah. Easy, easy, easy.
Chunked me fire.
Hey, we need to impound on this. Yo, wait.
Yeah, yeah.
Need to impound on this truck right here.
You got it, buddy boy. 10-4.
Oh, it's big.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Big one.
Ah. Looks like Jay Bergerman got himself a tow.
Got ourselves a job, boys.
Don't be rushing out of here.
Always bad.
I wish.
Make sure you don't throw me 20 feet this time.
Jay, that was good. Ask how impressed they are.
How's that?
Are we gonna get that truck back?
Nope. Nope.
Mac, that's got a partition if you guys want to use that.
Who's gonna pay for this bad?
Oh, he's in. No, he's in already. I'll run down to
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, that works. Yeah, cool.
Yeah, I'll give you guys. A ride.
Yeah, who's paying for this bad boy?
I got you. Hold on, I'll pay. Thanks, man.
Yeah, just doing my job here. I don't know if I quite got your name.
It's Deputy Mac.
Deputy Mac. Name's Jay Bergman. Tell you what, Mac, I'm gonna go ahead and give you my card.
Jay Bergman,
next time,
nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, next time you need a tow, go ahead and just
partition
get me personally, huh?
Nice, right?
There's my card.
You gotta spread out the love, you know?
You never know what kind of bozo is gonna come up out of that app, though. I mean, I always make sure all my customers are happy.
All right, well, appreciate it, man. Wave. You got work to do.
All right there, Mac. See you around. Be safe, huh? Oh, it's a big one. Oh, man, it's a big
no,
one.
No, 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 no.
That's what they she said.
Me again. They're going to kill me.
What's a wrong old timer?
They're going to kill me. Please, will you help me, anybody? Help me.
I'm sorry, sir. What?
Will you help me?
What is wrong,
will
sir?
Will you help me, please? How the hell? Will you help me?
Yeah, what's the problem, sir?
Is it she sent him to kill me. He's in the parking garage now. I don't know what to do. And the cops told me they'd come back to me, but they left.
Sir, it sounds like an emergency. I'm not a police officer. You might want to try contacting the local police department.
Are you good with a sword? Or are you good with a bow and arrow or anything? You could kill him for me. Then I wouldn't have to do it. I cannot kill my doppelganger. They don't allow it.
Sorry, sir. I'm not allowed to do anything like that. I'm just a tow man.
No!
His finger.
No! No!
The most crazy person.
Can you kill them for me?
Kill them with a sword.
Not Jay Bergerman.
Get on the back, I'll tow you.
I'll tow it for you. But I'm not going to murder someone. It is like a Skyrim character.
Looks like we got paid, boys. Jay Bergerman on the scene. Good AIDS Pharmacy. We got paid. Time to strike.
My favorite part of Jay's voice is the snort. So good. It's Chief Wiggum.
It is. Totally.
We got paid.
Boys, best soundtrack ever.
Ooh, I got a call. Yeah. I got a call. All right, let's impound this bad boy. What the heck is this?
It's on the move.
Let's get out of here.
Excuse me, sir. Dude, I'm getting my toe in.
Sorry about that.
No problem. Getting that money. Down we go.
Whoa! Shit!
Oh my god!
Bent the axle.
Oh
and
no!
Sex, Jesus!
Did you see that?
Oh
I mean,
my
had
god!
A hookup.
Oh my flatbed! Jeez.
I saw everything.
What'd you do? Oh, my God. What did you do?
Nothing.
Yeah, what? Nothing?
I was just tying it off like I normally do.
Do me a favor. Unlock this thing real quick.
Oh, jeez. Frank's going to kill me. Okay.
Hey, what the fuck is that behind you? A giant meteor?
Yeah, I don't know. Officer Big Mac told me to bring it over.
No, look behind you. It's a giant fucking meteor.
What are you talking about? I don't see no meteor. What are you talking about?
Oh, my mistake.
Huh. Oh, my God. My flatbed. Yeah. Huh. Must have been my imagination. I'll see you around there, bud.
All right, man. Have a good one.
Something about that man. It's almost like he was magical.
Got the touch.
It's almost like the way he was able to fix my car, I just... Big Red.
Jay doesn't see gender. He sees people.
That is the best song. It really is.
Oh, that's too good. Chanson.
Chanson. Chanson.
Using the Twitch Prime.
Okay, Chanson.
Twitch Prime, so easy a simple child can use it. Thank you, Chanson. Get some sugar in the chat for the new boys. Thank you, man. Love you, dude. Heisenberg.
Whoa!
What up, sir? Heisenberg. Question, I'll tow it for you.
Next time I'm throwing it back over the wall like I used to do.
I like it the old way better.
Over the wall?
Yeah.
There's too much room for error when you just drop it.
There's more swag to it, too. People are going, whoa!
He threw
it. You know what you're doing.
He threw it over the wall.
Launch that sucker.
Yep. Yes, I did.
A little trick I learned back in the old days.
Kobe.
Sugar hyped with the 11-11, dude! Woo!
What are the limits of your toe? This toe has no limits. No limits.
Not Big Red. No limits. No limit, baby.
Sugar hype making a wish. Only wish is to get fat tomorrow. And watch those previous Djibouti vids. Sugar hype, thank you so much, man. 11-11 is very generous.
Thank you, buddy. Watch previous Djibouti vid. You gotta get caught up. Heisenberg.
I'll tell it for ya.
If only it wasn't copyrighted. I mean, we probably could play
a
30 seconds of it.
10 seconds.
Do I still have it even?
Shaboy Jay. $5. Thanks for the tune up, bruh.
Hey.
Thank you, man. Thanks for the $5.
Thanks for the tune up.
It's fun RPing with you, man.
That was a blast, man.
We're saying how casual your voice kind of crept in.
Casually manly. So casually manly.
It's so good.
It's so fucking funny.
It's so good.
I think I have that song ready to go.
Alex, the 100 biddies. The failed dismount was the best, though. It is. The randomness is good.
I do love this one, too. This one's so good.
Boiler, boiler!
Copyrighted. Sorry, it's copyrighted, boys
and
girls.
Sorry.
Can't do that.
Watch it now.
But yeah, that Culture Club song.
Bum, 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 bum. Bada, bada, da, da, ba, ba, dum, bum.
Downtown.
B-Dubs with the 420. Been watching you guys since the Sticky Buddy days. Finally got to sub to you guys and catch you guys live.
Thanks, man.
Wishing you guys a happy Thanksgiving, B-Dubs. Happy Thanksgiving, dude. Get some danks in the chat.
That's another good one.
Yeah.
What was the other good one we used to do? There it is.
I got your new woo.
Boom shakalaka.
Boom shakalaka.
This is the other good one. 30 seconds, boys. It's all we're allowed.
You know, the Djibouti dank kind of looks like Louis putting on lipstick. That's kind of what I see.
Is that why they're doing it?
Yeah. That's what I see. No, they're doing danks.
There's a lot of good.
A boom, boom, boom.
Oh, yeah. Some hollow notes. We know about that.
Going for the old school.
Godspeed.
Shouts the anal OG kit for 5 months. We going OG, baby.
Whoa,
thank you, dude.
Shit, that's Trip Ritter.
Anal OG kit himself.
Who that?
Lazy Tangle Tree Fitty. Shooting for the replay of Darnell's hit before the stream ends. Maybe.
Maybe they will lead us. Maybe the dragon will lead us right to him.
What the fuck? He's a Skyrim character.
Let's follow them, boys.
It must be Tiger Rider.
Yeah. Best part of the song.
Is that not copyright?
Come on, Big Red. Get it together, girl.
You're on 65.
I'm sure it's copywritten, but they haven't gotten it yet.
Yeah, Tiger Rider's awesome.
I think it's crunched down too much.
Oh, what the fuck?
Someone around here need a tow?
Tow it. We can do some fun shit with an NPC car, right? I say why not?
Whoa, watch out, sir. Are you alright?
Look out for that meteor.
There's meteors all over the place. Look out.
Alright, now listen here. Y'all need to calm your tits.
Calm
careful,
hey,
sir.
Hey, hey.
Sir, be careful.
Stop hitting my bus.
You need me to tow this thing?
I'm going to just start peeing my way.
Oh, my God. Sir, are you all right? Oh, my God.
Yeah, I'm fine. You need to move on out of here, boss. Just move up the road.
All right. Check if you need help.
Fucking townies are going ham.
Oh my god.
He's having the hardest time ever. Who do we call the ambulance for the ambulance?
Yeah. Who heals the ambulance, man? He's still out there. He's still trying to fix that situation. I don't know why he's doing the shit or he's making the car disappear, I think. But he's getting wrecked out there.
He's
look at his car.
Plowed.
Yeah, he just... He's doing that shit where he's making cars disappear. He's getting demolished.
Oh, man. So good. Anal OG, thank you for the 5 months, dude. Sky with a dollar. Night-night. Gotta wake up early to fix the brisket I forked up.
Brisket?
Have a cool turkey day, everyone. Love ya. P.S. Rice and beans. Don't let your wives catch you watching that rice and beans. She'll think twice.
Watch it as much as you want. Just don't get caught.
I'm just trying to see what part it's at. Pootie Tang Supreme with the 9 months. Giving birth to a Djibouti baby. Pootie Tang, thank you so much for the continued support using that Twitch Prime.
I'll go ahead and get this one. I gotta head back to town anyways.
Venom. Jay, remember your CQC skills.
The only thing I'm gonna engage is combat is with this burger.
Now, can we troll with NPC cars?
Yep.
Okay. Just making sure.
He does look funny when he's sneaking.
His formidable gut. It's good for stealth.
Jay, that's one formidable gut you've got there. We've pumped your stomach with
nanomachines.
Oh my god. Yeah, I feel really gassy.
That's normal. Get that car back to town.
I don't think I can keep up with that ambulance.
follow that amber lamps. Follow the ambulance. I'm trying. Dang, go too fast. Come on, Jay, this is an emergency. Go faster.
You really?
I'm putting all the weight in my leg down on this thing. You're not going any faster.
You really are the son of a big toe man.
Yep, my dad had an eye patch.
Whoa, badass.
A bandana, get real sweaty.
Fake hand.
Call me Deep Throat.
Oh yeah.
Beady, beady, boom, boom.
Press the action button.
Press the toe button to toe. I am. Not working.
The Lolly Lily toe?
Where did he end up? I have no idea where his toe went. He went too fast.
Hi, D.
You'll have to check the Yellow Jack. Oh, I hate the Yellow Jack. Can't stand it.
Trip Biddy.
A toe to surpass Big Boss.
Trip Biddy.
Ranch Dresson.
Ranch Dresson.
Trip Biddy train on the boys. Ranch dressing. Pour it all over me, dude. Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving, man.
Pour it on me. Oh, yeah.
Ranch dressing pours ranch on his mashed potatoes. So much he loves that shit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, baby.
Ranch up.
Pour it on me.
Is it a ranch dressing song?
Next on Mansers. Does drinking ranch make you gay?
We asked three doctors at the local university.
I don't see why it would.
You need to go to the bank.
That's where I'm going.
All right, cool.
Off-roading!
With the toe.
Yeah! Woo! Look out, Mr. Bunny Rabbit. Whoa!
This is the challenge his dad couldn't handle. Towing off-road. Pour some ranch on me.
Oh, outer space.
What's up, bud?
It's the next movie dub, huh?
It's my fave content to girt to. Blade, maybe. I still really want to do Blade. But right now we did Gymkata, which is just horrible. Oh, it's just the worst movie I think we've ever watched yet. It's pretty fucking bad.
Craigster dropping biddies. Drink a liter of ranch and you feel fine.
That's how you do it, boy. Build up that tolerance. Gymkata is really bad. I can't tell you 95% of that movie is a character walking into the frame, looking left, looking right, running straight, over and over and over. Worse than Thanksgiving. Yeah, I'd say so. Worse than Thanksgiving. I just did the highlight reel, the highlight video that'll go up tomorrow. Just got done editing it, rendering it today. And there's some funny parts, but Gymkata is just, God, it was lame.
The acting was so bad, it was terrible.
I think Thanksgiving was better than Gymkata.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so too.
At least it was like corny in a way that it was like self-aware bad.
Yeah.
You could tell there was a little bit of that.
And we bring the best out of the derpiness, I think. Like that the hermit guy.
And it's been a year since we watched it, so it's funny to look back at the highlight.
Yeah, we're like, I don't remember any of this.
I'd love to see what you guys think when you guys watch it. If you let me know if you think it was worse than Thanksgiving, because I think Thanksgiving is a little bit more valuable than Gymkata. It was so bad. Oh God.
Just nothing.
They have
happens.
Like the whole point of the movie is this obstacle course, which of course requires
Actually, it doesn't even require that much gymnastic talent.
To be fair.
It's like one part of it is like,
all the
it would be easier if you were a gymnast. But it's like just such a bad... If you set up like an obstacle course in your backyard...
If they scrapped the whole gymnast part of it and made it just like a spy movie...
Not even. It was so bad.
It would have been much better.
What up, Mort?
Welcome back, Morty.
Mort!
That's the dank boy. How you doing, Morty? Good to see you.
Missed you, dude.
Good to see you, man.
How you doing, man? Happy Thanksgiving. Love you, dude.
Getting holly, getting jolly, huh?
Shouts to outer space.
Oh, man.
Blade would be cool.
But yeah, dude. Gymkata, the whole thing is based on this obstacle course, and it's so lame. Oh, God. It's like climb a rope, walk through a wheat field.
There's two climbing on
so
rope
lame.
Sections.
I hate even saying it. I feel fucking... Ugh.
Although it does take a weird end, like...
And the whole thing's based on Yugoslavia?
Which is...
Culture?
Is no longer around
which
anymore.
Which is this weird place no one knows anything about. It doesn't even exist anymore. They wiped it off the face of the earth.
So
this whole
dang.
Movie's based on it. Ugh. It's a disgusting movie. Thank you for the biddies, Militia Gill.
Yeah.
Militia Gill. The sexiest stream of all streamy streams. Love you, boys. Love you.
I'm guessing Melissa's a girl. But thank you, dude, for them biddies.
How dare you assume my gender?
I'm covering all my bases.
How do you spell Gymkata? It's G-Y-M-K-A-T-A.
Exactly how it sounds.
I was trying to think, and I was like, is it supposed to be like gym karate?
Kind of.
But they don't even really, the wordplay doesn't even work. But it wasn't like that at all. It wasn't like a kung fu movie.
There's so much that movie that was so
it's
unnecessary.
So it's just such a bad fucking movie.
It's just terrible
oh,
writing.
It's so bad.
I'm a girl, I guess. Okay.
Didn't Yugoslavia merge with some other place? Who knows? I wish I never saw that movie. It was so
I think
bad.
It's part of the Czech Republic now. I don't know.
Then there's Mort! Happy Thanksgiving, boys. What are you thankful for? I'm thankful for all you lovely people watching this program, man. You guys are awesome.
Everyone in chat having a good time. It's fun, man. 2017 has been a fucking amazing ride. And a lot of it, the vast majority of it's thanks to all the fans. Guys, thank you so much. Got to hang out with the boys and ladies at PAX and TwitchCon. It's a lot of fun. Is that Gerald?
Is that you, Gerald?
Oh, it's Jared. How you doing, Jay?
Jared. Right.
The subway doing, yeah.
Oh, subway.
That's right, dude.
Oh, man. I can't tell you how many times I'm getting confused with you and the other guys. Jared and the James. One does towing and... Oh, wait, you're not the tow one.
Which one are you?
No, man. I started my own cab, dude.
Oh, cab, man. Yeah, how's the cab business going there, bud?
Oh, it moves like a glacier. Slow trickle. And then it'll just like, it'll go kaboom. I'm hoping one of these days.
Oh, yeah. It's like me with chili.
Start slow.
Nice trickle down the back of my throat. Nice warm slosh of meat and beans down my throat. And all of a sudden, boom.
And then you're full, right?
Well, yeah. Until I get hungry again and back down the hatch and back out the backside. I'll be sitting in the toilet all day. I gotta get these toes in first, though.
Well, how's that going for you, dude?
The poop?
Well, I try to stay regular. I've been talking to my doctor. I told him, you know, that...
The toes, dude. I don't need to know about your ins and outs, dude.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was a strange question. No, towing's been all right. You know, it's been a little slow. Usually I get a lot of business from the police officers, but, they've been kind of busy with their own thing. And there's a lot of hoodlums nowadays keeping them busy and, you know, my whole expertise is illegal parking. There's not actually a whole lot of that going on. Most people just kind of stand around the garage, but they don't drive their cars. So I just make sure, you know, they're not parking in the mirror too long, stuff like that, you know.
Well, I actually need your service, dude.
Huh? Oh, really? You need yourself a tow or what?
Oh, yeah, man. Like a I think I fell asleep at the wheel, but I think I know where my car is. So I was going to go, like, play Marco Polo with it. And if I can find it, I can give you a call. And I'd need it, like, it probably needs fixed and shit, dude.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. What kind of vehicle was it?
Oh, it was a bright yellow cab.
Bright yellow. Yellow. All right.
Oh, yeah, man. It's like, it's my cab. Mellow yellow, dude.
All right, I guess I'll, when's the last place you think you saw it? You know, my job leads me all over the place. Maybe next time I'm in the area, I might try to, you know, take a peek for you. Where's the last place you think you left it?
Oh, down in, like, Greenwich Parkway, you know, like, almost towards the airport and stuff, dude.
Oh, yeah, yeah, it's the way south, huh?
Oh, yeah, it was in the area.
Well, all right, next time I'm down there, I'll take a peek for you there, bud.
Unless you want to go now.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm just going to head down there, too. I'll play Marco Polo. If I find it first, I'll holler Polo really loud your way.
Yeah, you see it. Make sure you give me a jingle. You got my card? Here, I'll give you an extra one. You never know.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. I probably left it in my other sweater pocket.
Oh, yeah, I got tons of these things. Yeah, go ahead and take a few. You can hand them out to your friend, huh?
Oh, hell yeah, dude. They're all shitty drivers. They need some help.
Yeah. Well, all right, James. I'll see you around there, bud. Good luck.
Well, it's Jared, but Gerald. You're getting the J,
oh,
right?
Oh, Jared. Oh, jeez. I'm sorry. There's so many of these J names out here. Gosh, it's so difficult to remember them all.
Well, you know, you're going to start confusing your own name. You're going to start calling yourself Jerry or...
Start laughing crazy.
Joseph, Jemima.
Jemima, that's a good one.
Jemima Burger.
Jemima Burger.
You stay safe out there, dude.
Hey, you too there, bud. Make you give me a jingle, huh?
Como te lanas. Me gusta. Love you. Mwah.
World War 3.
What is it, World War 3?
We got Jay Foster's 32 with the dollar. My favorite movie dubs are The Stuff and Laser Mission. I haven't seen Laser Mission in forever.
Wow. I skimmed through Fantastic Four the other day.
That one's good.
I forgot how good the Doctor Doom shit was.
Oh my gosh.
A big part of me still even wants to take that scene and like make it a dub.
Ooh.
With some of that dialogue. It's so good.
Yeah. That one's very dub worthy.
Doctor Doom was so good.
Punchman,
go! I just want to put my fingers in your mouth.
And the stuff's really good, too.
Now, which one of you am I going to put my fingers in first? I don't know about you.
And he looks at the thing. The thing's like...
You look like you'd bite my fingers off.
Oh, that Melissa. Oh, Melissa, so sweet.
Thank you, Melissa.
This Thanksgiving, I'm thankful that the sexiest voiced boys have a Twitch. I love you lots.
Thank you.
Did you say boys? Cool.
Boys.
A girl.
Sneaky Nini.
Thank you for the 7 months.
7 months. Happy Thanksgiving to you, Nanny.
The Antichrist. Antichrishna. Hope everyone has a good Thanksgiving. Keep up the good work. Great stream as always. Made my night. You can hear the fire track one more time.
Mm.
No gag reflex. No homo. Would love to see y'all on the H3H3 podcast.
Oh.
Wow. Wow. High praise there, putting us in that category.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, we'll play the rap song for you guys again. You guys seem to take a liking to it. And so you guys keep asking for it. We'll play it on the way out, huh?
There's a new Star Trek VR expansion? Lou, are you just saying stuff or you just... I didn't see any of that. Well, not like we played any of the content anyways. Lincoln's hat! We're using the Twitch Prime. Thank you, man. The new sub.
Lincoln's hat. Yes. Indubitably.
See, here's how I like to do my towing, boys.
This is the best way to do it, to be fair.
Let me show you how it's done. Hup! Yeah!
Yeah.
There we go.
Perfect.
That's how you do it.
Damn! That one's worth a lot of money.
How much? Ooh!
That one was worth $2,000. Usually these cars are like... fucking nothing. Usually these cars are like $200 in game.
$1,700.
Always good stuff there.
Ain't bad.
Like a glove.
Like a glove.
See, that's how I drop them bad boys off.
Dude, Lincoln's at. Love you, man. Shouts to the lurkers. Get some lurker love in the chat.
Lincoln. What up, Jinx?
Jinxie.
What Connor slash Daniel got a hold of the tow radio and took grandma for a few seconds? Huh?
Oh, Connor.
Tow radio? Look for his grandma?
Grandma?
It'd be like, oh, well, the only person in the radio right now is James. He's gonna be like, what the fuck?
Hello? Who's this?
Sorry, darn kid, grab my radio.
Give me this. My mic now. Hey.
Who is this?
Hey, who's this?
Get off my radio. This is a CB radio for Towman only.
Hey, shut up.
This isn't your Call of Duty.
You sound fat.
Hey, I'm not. Well,
you're fat, I bet.
Hey, that's not very nice, kid. Get off the radio.
Bet you stink, too.
Oh, God, Jesus, kid. Change the channel here.
Such a troll.
He hung up.
Shouts the hot emo chicks.
Jay Burgerman back doing his rounds again.
Thank you, Anal OG.
The voice sounds like it's made for Mario Party.
It kind of is, actually.
Well, that's another good song I need to use. The Mo soundtrack has some really good songs.
Mo Grimes?
What did I say?
I thought you heard. Oh. I might be hearing things.
He's a toe. A successful toe. $1,700 toe.
And so, Jay Burgerman is back on town. To tow. To impound. To clear a path. Oh!
Well, Jay, thank you for your service. It's because of you the galaxy is safe.
What?
Thanks to you, Chewbacca. And Han Solo.
nice Chewy.
I tried.
Sounds like Spaceballs.
Yep.
Copyright free.
Guys, I want to do Star Wars Holiday Special for the next movie dub.
We will.
Like Shadi, dropping in biddies.
Dee Dee and Daisy involved. I don't think they are. Unfortunately. Said there's going to be lots of babies where we're going.
Yeah, we're Dee-Dee's, at that age.
Dee Dee's really loving, but some kids get scared of her.
She can be intimidating. She's
40 pounds.
I was going to say she's black.
Maybe 45 pounds.
Well, people are going to take that the wrong way.
Wow.
Triggered. A big black dog. People are afraid of big black dogs.
The Toe Man. The Toe Man's oath. To impound. To tow. To clear a path. To provide service for the boys in blue. And make sure everyone's safe. It's up to me to clear these streets.
We cool, chat?
Hey, that's fucked up.
We cool, chat?
Check the old boys in blue.
Lashari, thank you for the 500 biddies. Shouts to Crumbs.
She looks thick. Yeah, when she's wet, she looks real skinny, though.
When's the last time she got a haircut?
A little small. I like her long hair.
I do, too.
I don't want to cut it. Her arms have, like, the super fluff coming off the back of them.
She's so soft.
Looks so cool. It's like Batman with the fucking arm knives on his elbow. It's like a bat dog.
She's lurking around here somewhere.
All natural. That's right. Some of her ear hairs get all dready, though. I gotta cut them.
Yeah, that's kind of gross. Dog dreads. Dee Dee's so cute, yeah. Who's lurking in the lot?
dead guy.
That's Grand Theft Auto. A lot of bikes.
Man. I feel like there's a lot going on. I got no idea where. I'm gonna put out another ad here.
Cat follows Dee Dee on Instagram. That's pretty cute. Riveting soundtrack.
Riveting. Mowgli.
It's one hard to say.
Mowgli? Sash?
Mowglishash?
Mowgli?
Mow.
Thanks, Mal.
Mal.
Thanks,
you're Mal.
Thank you for using a prime on us, Maui.
Thank you so much, man. New sub, by
appreciate
the way.
Appreciate you. Oh, jeez.
Love you, dude. Get the sugar in the chat. Twitch Prime. That's such a great gift to the world, isn't it? That's what I'm thankful for.
Mowgli Shack?
Oh. Okay.
Gotcha. Loving to put instructions on how to say their name.
Yeah, that helps.
When they know it's going to be a mess. Let me check in with the old CB radio. Coming in, Ken Forrest. Burgerman on the job doing my rounds. You see anything out there, buddy boy? Over.
Nope, nothing here at the moment. How you doing?
Well, you know, kind of slow. Seeing some people out and about. Parking lot's actually kind of quiet right now. A lot of cars parked, but I don't see a lot of people out here. Just wondering where, you know, maybe a holdup somewhere. Maybe some kind of emergency somewhere. Just making sure the boys in blue have a clear path if they need us. Just put an advertisement out, letting them know I'm out and about and I'm around, ready to rock and roll. You know what I'm saying? 10-4, over.
Yeah, I got you, Bergman. Good job.
That's what his favorite color is.
Hey, James.
Yeah, man.
What's your favorite color?
It's blue. Why is that?
Just curious. What's your favorite thing to eat at Thanksgiving?
That's true.
We don't really do the whole Thanksgiving thing back home, but I guess it'd probably be turkey, right?
Where's back home?
Australia.
Australia? They had Indians and stuff, didn't they? Natives?
Yep.
Yeah. What'd they eat?
This is great.
Wow. I couldn't tell you, to be honest.
What?
I can't tell me. I mean, that's your home. That's your heritage. I mean, you gotta know what they're eating, because it's coming up. It's tomorrow. Whatever they ate, it's what you gotta be eating.
Kangaroo steak.
Kangaroo?
That'll do. Let's go with kangaroo.
Oh, that sounds good. Nice kangaroo burger. Yeah, that's exotic taste,
yeah,
right there.
One of them.
I love having an ability to talk to these other tow guys. It's actually really cool.
The natives.
Well, I just want to wish you and your family all the best tomorrow. Yeah, I never had kangaroo. I can't really vouch for it, but yeah, I'm sure it's some good meat.
I'll tell you what, I'll get some imported and I'll be sure to share some kangaroo Ooh. Chili with you, all right?
Oh, I love exotic meats. Please do.
10-4.
Over.
Copy that.
Oh, he's great. That's fucking fun.
Oh, that's too good, man. Too good. I bet he's happy he gave us the team speak.
Which number was James? Yeah, now we're all about his team speak.
Oh my god.
He doesn't stream?
Oh my gosh. It's Goat Show, Shadow. Or Got Shadow, right?
Got Shadow.
Yeah, Got Shadow.
I don't know if he streams, does he?
I'm not sure.
I love exotic meat. What do they call it? Aborigines? Aborigines?
Oh, man.
Aboriginal? Wherever they ate, that's what you eat.
Magical Trev Bot with the new Twitch Prime sub. Thank you so much, man. Melissa's at it again. Oh my gosh, going ham. Gave us $5.
Oh wow.
Feeling generous. Melissa. Love you. Have a nice day, BB boys.
Thanks,
love
Melissa.
You, BB gal.
Hoping you guys all really have an awesome Thanksgiving, yeah. Man. It's a good fucking time to get drunk and eat some goddamn good food, you know.
Be
what I'm
safe
saying?
And get stuffed.
Get stuffed.
There you go. That's how you're supposed to do it.
Either you get stuffed or you stuff someone.
Oh, so good. Porcelain's at it again with a dollar. Love you, Pops. Can't wait to take you out for one of those dates. I'm a very expensive date.
You gotta take him over to Ruth's Chris.
Mm-hmm. Morton's. Steakhouse. And I'm a surf and turf type of gal.
Oh, Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I hold out 5 dates. Because it's worth it.
Dude, there's mashed potatoes. Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah.
You get the turkey with the mashed potatoes and you stuff it in a roll. Oh, fuck.
It's basically food glue.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, 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 play nice, huh? Jeez. Sorry about that, sir. Might want to have to chase him down. Get his information.
Derp McDerp! Just gave us some science, some knowledge. Dude, Derp.
Derp. What up, Derp?
Happy Thanksgiving, dude. Thank you so much, man. I'm thankful for Derp McDerp. Thank you, man. Do you think Jay... thinks Thanksgiving's about thanking Native Americans?
Yeah, it's something to do with the natives.
Well, you're not thankful for your natives?
What'd your natives eat? That's what you do.
Valentine says they'd go on a date with me.
Aww.
We'd have a lot of fun. Make you laugh. Get you some food.
We kind of took McHammer out on a date.
We've taken McHammer on a date. We've taken Spacey Squid on a date. Took Miles on a few dates.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Snack pack. Toll's been requested.
Shout out in the radio. Really fast.
10-4 just got an alert coming in hot. I'm real close by. I'm going to swing by, see what it's all about.
Over.
Over.
You got it, Bergman. Aki en route.
I'll let you know if I need backup there, James. Over.
Yeah, you got it.
Sugar Hype with the 15! Whoa! Dude. Love my sugar hoodie in the cold-ass weather. Would love to have some sugar PJs. So I can lounge around with the full turkey. Dude, Sugar Hype! Get some sugar in the chat for Sugar Hype. $15, thank you. And looking good in that sweater, bruh.
Looking real good in that shit.
Thank you, man. Bob, here's my last dollar for a little while. Wish me luck going on the job search. Being unemployed's got me stir crazy. Dude, good luck. And we're always here. Got your back. Might as well tow it.
What? Anyone out here call for a tow?
Bob, love you, dude.
Oh, we got a big cab here, huh?
Isn't that the one... Isn't that Gerald's car?
10-4, just got the tow. The bright yellow cab sitting here by itself, middle of the road. No one's around here. I'm going to go ahead and bring it in the impound. Over.
Copy that.
We got a storyline, boys. Yeah, this is Gerald's car.
It is. I don't know who reported it, though. That's where I'm like, that's a report someone doesn't want to pay for.
Good guy Jay. Good guy Jay.
Someone doesn't want to pay for it.
Think what Jay would do. Jay would find... the guy.
That's what I was thinking as I find him.
Tweet him.
Let's see here.
What was his name? Jared? No.
Dude, Gerald.
Hey, Gerald. Gerald. James. Gerard? It's Jay. I found your yellow cap.
Call me. Text me.
Text me. If you want it. 4-5-1-2-0-3.
Come on, face.
paid $50 for that clown face.
Fuck yeah.
Otherwise,
going a lot.
Otherwise, yeah, go down a lot. Get some happy faces in the chat.
Did you get a text? I don't know if you did. I thought I heard the noise. Might have been the map. Song's
Whoa,
good too.
Ladies!
Yeah, you hear me check your dick.
What's going on, big boy?
Shout outs to McHammer!
Hammer.
The 316. What?
They took advantage of me. What up, Hammer? How you doing, man?
Fucking stuffing each other with breakfast burritos at 3 a.m.
Hammer's a killer artist, too, man.
Yeah.
Showed us his little sketchbook. Guy's out here killing it.
Hammer's a fucking cool dude.
We got some talented fucking viewers, man. You guys are all good at something. It's always so impressive.
Got a lot of welders.
Well, most of you are welders.
A lot of welders.
I don't know why most of you work with metal so much. It's cool, though. You got a lot of metal workers.
Mm-hmm. You're good at sleeping? Well, some people gotta be good at some things, right? I can draw butts.
I can draw them butts. He hasn't texted me back.
That's pretty short.
Wow! He felt it. He felt me pulling in.
Boys, this close.
Dude, you found my car. Can you take it to the job center? I can pay you there.
10-4.
10-4.
Big.
I'll be there in a jiffy.
J-E-R-R-O-L.
Huh?
Gerald.
See you there. Gerald.
Your lad.
With a wink.
Ooh.
All right, back it up. X-nay on the tow-way.
Hey, you gotta tow that thing.
Job center, job center, job center, job center, job center.
Oh, yeah, it's in the...
Forgot the server's a little different. Hey, you guys like that wink, huh?
What are the odds that this is an ambush?
At the job center? I doubt it.
That'd be fun. Yeah, son of a plumber shouts the dream. Teach kids about sharks and how to cut open squids?
Doo-doo. Whoa.
High speed chase? Boys need help.
Godspeed, officers. Godspeed.
Boop.
Oh, it pulled me over.
The fuck did you say? Get on the ground.
Oh, God.
Where's your license?
I like how Louis' emote is just three of the same faces.
No, one's a Terminator. You got a basketball coach? Shari? Bossing around little kids? Godspeed! They always kind of like trip out that I said something.
Thanks.
I think it'd be fun to coach around a bunch of little kids. Just get rage at them.
Fucking get in there!
What are you out of your mind?
What are you out of your mind? Handle it!
Do the.
Is that who I think it is? Got special livery.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Oh, you're like Santa Claus, dude.
Look what I got.
Great minds think alike.
He knows you're big. Yeah, that's cool, but Russell.
Take clearance here. Howdy.
That was sketch.
Alright.
Get the money first.
Alright, there, Jared.
You are like Santa Claus, dude. This is.
Look at it.
This is freaking. He's awesome, man.
Hey, you know what? I'm just out here doing my job, bud. And as you can see, she's running in perfect condition, just the way you left her.
Not a scratch.
Oh, that's awesome. I was hoping nobody would take it for a joyride. But, you know, it's just like holding your breath around here. I would have, passed out if...
Oh, yeah, you got something this shiny and golden looking like a big ripe banana in the middle of the street. It really is a true wonder. No one got to it. You know, there's a lot of hoodlums out there. I'd love to get themselves a nice big honking banana car.
Tell them how close you came to fucking towing that thing.
I like to think of it as a Twinkie, dude. Those are my favorite. And they last forever, man.
Yeah, and they're
never
filled with
bad.
Cream. You know, I was so close to towing this thing. Really was. I was, you know, I get a lot of requests. I'm going to be honest with you. A lot of people tell me, you know, I left my car here. Could you go get it? I go get it. And I start sending out a text. And no one texts me back. And I got nothing. I got no choice but to impound it. But let me tell you something there, James. I was about 3 feet away from the tow yard. I was pulling in right when you texted me. I got to tell you, you got some timing there, bud.
Like I said, man, it's a Christmas miracle, dude. It's just like... Rudolph and everything, he just like shined real bright and he brought us to each other, dude.
Oh yeah, that thing was shining. Let's look at the top of that thing. That little,
do they got Christmas in Canada?
That thing is nice. Hey, tell you what, they got a where are you from there, Mike?
I'm from around here, dude. I've been up there, there. I'm just wherever there's a couch, man.
Where'd you grow up? Cause I can't help but hear a little bit of an accent in there.
Oh no, it's just I'm from around here, dude. It's just the way I talk, man.
Wow, yeah, I don't mean any disrespect, but I can't help but see that. Gosh, you got an accent. Sounds like a Canadian accent there.
I get that every now and then, dude. It's just
You know, a lot of people think I'm from Chicago, but I mean I've been there once. Had a few hot dogs, a little bit of a deep dish pizza, but I'm not Chicagoan? Not me.
Chicago Knights or something?
Something like that. Anyways, you got me rambling. I don't mean to be wasting your time out here. So, what you got to pay for this bad boy?
Oh, yeah, man. How much? It's kind of weird paying Santa, but how much do I owe you, dude?
Standard usually about $4,000 to get something like this in perfect mint condition, but for you, I'll knock off one. Go ahead and take it for $3,000. Well, it's not worth all the trouble. I'll just put away the paperwork. We'll just do this under the table. Chicagoan?
Over doing it under the table and all, dude, I can give you $2,000, dude. It's all I got in my pockets, man.
My
I was thinking I was gonna have to fix this thing up and, you know, I'll replace a window and things, but...
Oh, yeah, I understand. I mean, yeah, I see where you're coming from. But, hey, you promise me a burger or a bowl of chili sometime, and we'll take two. We'll call it even Steven there, bud.
Oh, I can do that. And I can give you a word of advice, dude, about some burgers.
Yeah, what's that? I love burgers.
Don't get the burgers in Sandy Shores, man. Don't mess your night up, dude.
Never been, actually, up there for burgers. So... Well, I can keep
it
that way.
There's a shady little shack out there, man.
There for sushi.
I'm glad I had my brown pants on, dude.
Oh, yeah. Usually when I go up north, I go for the sushi. There's something about that mountain sushi.
It's a little fishy.
There you go, dude.
Oh, I greatly appreciate it. I'm going to go ahead and get the straps off of this bad boy. We'll get it off.
Oh, man, I can't thank you enough, man. You have made my day.
Oh, yeah, don't worry about it. I tell you what there, James, you like jokes?
Yeah, I'm all for jokes, dude.
I'm going to go ahead and get these things off. Yeah, I got one for you. Hey, how does a penguin build its house?
I don't know how.
It glues it together.
Get it?
It's ponderful, dude. That's really ponderful.
Do you get it?
Look out! What's going on here?
Oh, shit, dude.
We might have to be able to go
going
outside.
What's going on here?
We might have to go outside.
I don't know if the...
You get strapped up front, dude?
I don't know if the clearance here is going to let me... I might not have enough clearance to get this thing off. I might have to bring this to the garage.
Or outside.
Oh, that's fine, dude.
I'll see if I can find some place real close outside, though. Let me see if I can do that for you.
Please slide off.
See if I can just get it outside the place. It's gosh darn clearance.
Packs everything up. I love it. Just back up straight across the street.
Coming through!
Alright. Are we gonna do a hard flip or a kick flip?
Step aside, everyone! You can't tow your own tow truck with your own tow truck?
Oh, it glitched.
Uh-oh.
Can you get in the car?
Uh-oh. Hey, tell you what there, James. You see anything on my flatbed right now?
Yeah, I see my big old Twinkie.
Yeah, see, there's a problem there. This thing ain't coming off. I thought it was my gosh darn eyeballs, but, it's saying there's nothing here.
Oh, you know what?
Uh-oh.
There's something in the water, dude. You been drinking out of those fountains up in Sandy, dude?
I must have. I am so sorry about that, sir. Let me go ahead and give you your money back. That's just absolutely terrible.
Oh, no. That inconvenienced you, dude. You're trying to run a legitimate business here, and you got to pay your union dues, man.
No. I insist. I cannot tow a man's car and take his money and then actually not tow the car. That would be against the oath that I took when I became a tow man. Let me get you your money back,
Well,
sir.
You know what? I got a joke out of it, man. That works.
That was great.
Isn't it like something that a giggle must be had or something like that?
A giggle? If a giggle happens in my car, you get to honk the horn. That's how that works.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but that's if you need a ride somewhere. Unless you need a ride somewhere. I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to give you your money back. But tell you what, make sure you give me a call next time you need a tow, huh?
Oh, heck yeah. I'll call you directly.
Okay, let me go ahead and get my big fat wallet out. Give cash.
You should probably like cut some stuff out of that wallet, man. That's not good for your back.
2,000.
Yep. It's a big wallet, but I like it. Real comfortable.
It looks like you got like old coupons in there. I think I saw a card in there for Blockbuster, dude. You can just throw that out, man.
Oh, I know, but it's got a lot of nostalgia attached to it. You know, it's not just the fact that I used to rent movies there. I used to go there with my dad. Pick out video games and VHS tapes, and yeah, I just got a lot of good memories attached to that card.
Oh, I get you, dude. I hope you don't lose it, man. That would suck.
Oh yeah, that would.
No, wallets are always bursting and stuff.
Oh no, it's not going anywhere. It's staying right here with me. But I'll catch you around. But sorry about the tow problem. I'll see if I can if I find another one. I'll bring it to you. How about that?
Tell him to check the tow card. All right.
Yeah, it works, dude. You have a good one.
You too, there, bud. Check the what?
The tow yard. Maybe it's at the place.
I don't know if it would be impounded. It would only be impounded if I impound it
fucking
myself.
Towing is so glitchy.
I mean, it is a pretty... I don't know what the fuck developing looks like on here, but...
Ugh, that sucks.
What happens if I try to throw another car on and just see what happens?
We're going to get double card, but this would be the perfect test.
Well, I wonder if it'll...
Tow it again? Yeah.
I think it's just glitched out.
Fuck.
There's probably the clearance of that room.
Yeah, it... messed up.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Oh, boy. It would have been a cool moment, but... me.
Oh, well, we got a friend out of it. And that's always more important than the tow.
You giving the money back... that's how you make good customer service.
Always happy. Well, folks, looks like that is going to be it for the J-Body program.
Sup?
Except for the Carpenter J coming in.
What up, man?
With that big one, 20 whole gosh darn months. How you doing there, Carpenter?
How's it going, Carpenter?
Happy Thanksgiving.
How you feeling? How's it hanging?
Can you give some shout-outs on the CB radio?
Someone's been streaming what the developing looks like for this? That's
Coil.
Interesting.
Yeah. Coil does a lot of the NoPixel stuff.
Towing sounds like... I don't know how the fuck you'd code something like that.
It's like you're coding the car onto another car. Valentine,
yeah.
Love ya.
Thank you guys for tuning in, watching.
Ooh.
Hoping you guys all have one hell of a Thanksgiving. We'll play a Darnell on the way out. Don't worry. Let me go ahead and chime in with my buddy. Let him know I'm getting off the clock here. Let's see.
Roger, Roger. This is Bergerman coming in. Just got myself a tow here. Gonna bring it back to the yard, and then I'm out for the night. It's really been a pleasure joining you out here, James, for tonight. It's been a real great pleasure working alongside you. Over.
Yeah, no worries, Bergerman. Have a great night.
And have yourself one hell of a happy Thanksgiving, huh? Eat a kangaroo on me, huh?
I'll make sure I do. You have a good one.
All right, fella. Happy holidays. Wishing you the best. Bye-bye now. Over and out.
That's so great. Dude, God Shadow's fucking great. Oh, my God. Dude. Necro.
Dude,
buddy
Necro,
boy.
What are you doing? What are you out of your mind?
You are out of control, my
Holy
friend.
Holy shit, dude, that's 300.
That's
man.
A lot of love, man. Dude,
Holy
thank
shit.
You so much, buddy. Holy shit, dude.
Dude, that's insane.
You went ham tonight, boy. Woo! Necro.
Start
dude.
Thanksgiving off strong.
One more time, he says. And then beeps. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum. Been fun, having fun listening while working. Happy Thanksgiving, dude. Masters always beeping. And he brought something up to our attention. It's actually pretty cool. As a matter of fact, that he thinks as well as I'm sure other people listen. They just listen to the show, which is interesting. Never would have thought of something like that.
It's a good sounding show. Dude, Necro, $100. $300. My God. That's insane. Thank you so much. Masters, enjoy that midnight welding, man.
Midnight welding. Let's give the man what he wants. Where'd it go?
Me?
Oh, you have it. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Dude, what's going on, man? This man is out of control.
It was an impasta.
Can we impact? Go Necro. Go Necro. Go Necro. Dude.
Necro.
Holy shit.
Fucking A.
Oh, man.
Dude.
Before I go home, I'd like to listen to my favorite hip-hop tune. Let's go ahead and play it for my boy.
Can we dedicate this to Necro?
Let's get it, y'all.
Boys, put your headphones on, because it's lit.
Darnell Jackson, y'all already know.
Yeah.
Prolapse Records, blow it out your ass, baby, baby.
This is Hura Beats production.
I like the baby part.
I love beats. My daddy made it.
Aww.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Woo. Getting fat like a motherfucker should.
Yep.
Toilet blowing up.
Ooh.
Yeah, what's good? Pizza sauce on my face, I'm a boss. Decorate that shit with toppings, looking like Bob Ross. Catch me with that quick shit, mobbing through the drive-thru. Got no money, but my homies always say I got you. Chili fries and hoagies and burgers with a chocolate shake.
Ooh.
Bitches twerking while they cooking, that's a shake and bake. I go ham, no turkey, but I like a big pickle.
Whoa.
Pause, when I walk, I jiggle. When I talk, I wiggle. Little by little, I'm eating all of my haters for lunch. My crispy bacon got that crunch. Attires me captain, tricks are for kids. No time for tricks when I'm face deep in these ribs. Eggplant emoji, cause they want my stick. Fuck that, give me that peach, cause I'm thick, I'm thick. Bitch, I've been eating
eating while I'm sleeping. Gotta kill the craving, mama in the kitchen baking, and you spell it with two C's. Cause the doctor said that my fat ass obese. I'm thick. Ladies always ask me how I did it. They just jealous cause their man's always trying to get it. Wait,
whoa,
hold up, pause. I didn't mean it like that. Hold up, pause. Yo, let me run it back, just like that. Pull up to the scene with the cookies and the cream. Go get your own, go help yourself. Grab the whipped cream, it's on the top shelf. Yeah, top of the food chain, I'm getting chest pain. Thickness I maintain, you think I'm insane. Who the hell's knocking at the door? Chinese food delivery, never go to the store. I suck the feeling out the middle of a Twinkie. I just had Chipotle, my ass is stinky. I'm dragging all of this wagon, caution, it's a wide load. Getting hungry again, so it's time to reload. Shove a churro down my throat, no gag reflex. No homo though, bitch, but you know what's next. Give me that emoji and make it a peach. I don't want no eggplant, bitch, look at me, I'm thick. Bitch, I've been eating. While I'm sleeping, gotta kill the craving. Mama in the kitchen baking, and you spell it with two C's. Cause the doctor said that my fat ass obese. I'm thick.
I'm thick.
Yeah.
I'm
see,
thick.
That's the thing. Motherfuckers don't realize being thick, that's a lifestyle. You gotta live by the thickness. I'm thick. Bitch, I've been eating while I'm sleeping. Gotta kill the craving. Mama in the kitchen baking, and you spell it with two C's. Cause the doctor said that my fat ass obese. I'm thick. I'm thick,
yeah.
I'm thick, I'm thick, I'm thick,
ooh,
I'm so thick.
Yup, Mr. Obese.
Oh, I love this song.
Two C's.
Cause I'm
got
thick.
A chick.
I'm thick. I'm thick. Putting his booty so out thick. There, dude.
I'm thick.
Guys, thank you for joining us for this stream.
Is she thick?
Thank you for all the love and support. Hoping you guys all have yourself one hell of a happy holiday, huh?
Huh?
Getting thick tomorrow, boys. Getting thick tomorrow.
You guys getting thick?
Eating while I sleep.
Who's getting thick?
Such a great line.
Who's getting thick? That song is going to go platinum for sure.
Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Love you all.
Every resub, new sub, Biddy that came flying our way tonight, we appreciate you. Necro again.
Necro, thank you so much, man.
Again, dude. Just insane. Let's see. We toss you guys somewhere? Let's see. Where can we toss you guys?
This someone?
I don't think we've ever done... Oh, here we go.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Yeah. Let's throw you guys over to Tiger Raider. Let's throw you guys over there. Make sure you guys have one hell of a happy goddamn Thanksgiving. Huh? Get thick! Get thick! Operation Get Thick! I want to see before and after pictures, folks.
Yeah.
Yes. Let's see them before and afters, huh?
Let's see that pouch.
Until next time, guys. Again, so much love and shout out. See you guys. We are thankful for the fans, the viewers. The support and the love is out of control. You out of your mind? What are you out of your mind?
Mr. Opie's.
Let's go out on some funk, huh? We're going to send you guys over to him. Tell him Djibouti sent ya. Let's party like it's Thanksgiving, boys. Time to break out the turkey. Time to break out the Martinelli's, huh? Sparkling cider, huh?
Guys, go give thanks to Tiger Rider.
It's time to get thick. Until then. Next time.
Bye, y'all.
Girls,
love y'all.
Wait for the breakdown. Smiley faces in the chat.
I want to give a thanks to all my mods. Shout out to the mods.
Later.
Oh, yeah, damn. Yeah. My jam. Skip ahead to the saxophone. Yeah, yeah. Let me break it down. Pass the beat. Wait, where is it? Where's that saxophone?
That one little part.
Oh, well. See you next time.